There it is. Hey! Look, there's campaign, there's online, there's now Bloodline, and there's Legion of the Dead, which is a PC alpha, which I haven't even tried yet, where you shoot zombies and shit. Yeah, all right, I'll give that a go. Hey, Titan X, you've resubscribed for 11 months. That's a year! Hey! And they give you a lovely little message. I hope it's all gonna go well for you. Savini, whoop, gave 10 tweets and says, oh man, I missed this game. And Quietly Robin gave 40 tweets and says, have you seen Legend of the Bear Truck Trucker from the makers of Freeways and Gotham of Mars? No, I have not, but that's a wonderful little game. We can play. I'm gonna hit, I've not played this yet. Oh shit, he's got a beard now and he's gotta move his mask off because he's like, it's Freedom Day, bitch. all I've got is a new game option. Single player difficulty, normal, hard. We played the rest of it on hard, didn't we? Yeah, we played the whole game on hard. I'm gonna play on hard then. Fuck it. Let's see. You hear the game? You can hear the game. I'm gonna turn the game up a little bit. If it goes wrong, I'll turn it down again. Oh. Oh, it's got a very different vibe. New Watch Dogs content. New Watch Dogs completes, baby. I should probably talk during loading screens. I never do. It feels weird. I do not remember the controls. I cannot remember the controls. I haven't played this for so long. I'm hoping they automatically come back to my brain. The zero-day bombings have purged London into a new state of martial law. The first incarnation of DedSec London has been destroyed. The second has yet to arise. And 4,000 miles away in Chicago. Yep, that's Chicago, all right. Oh my god, it's Aiden fucking Pierce.
Phone's burnt, make it quick.
I'm like your one friend, Aiden. You should be nicer to me.
Great, I'm hanging up now.
It's a job, jackass. Fix your gig. I can't take it, travel restrictions.
I told you I'm not doing that hired gun work anymore.
Oh, come on.
Lol, no.
Corporate espionage. Scumbags screwing scumbags. No bystanders. Huge payday.
Mm-hmm. What's the catch?
You lose your iconic hat.
London, which is not the easiest place to get to these days.
London. It's where Jackson lives.
Yeah. Why do you think I called you, asshole?
Okay, I gotta go.
This is the DLC for the people who are asking. Bye. Yeah, this is the DLC. The new DLC that just released. It's kind of a standalone-y single-player story about Aiden Pierce from Watch Dogs 1. And it's a Ubisoft original, in case you didn't know. Game audio up a touch. Bam! Max. It's now Max. Oh, there you go. Ubisoft original. Fucking touch you. Arriving in Paris. Oh, it's gone to France. Watch Dogs France. Watch Dogs Legion. Oh, yes. Maybe I have motivation this time. It's got another nephew that's also dead. I was a niece last time, wasn't it? Sorry, I was a niece. He's got a nephew, fuck it, he'll just have a nephew. He looks like he's seen so much shit to get here. Jack and he killed a plane. But that makes no Edith. For now. Oh, for now. Where are Rosie and Jim?
Everyone here must wear one now. Your car fell through. The London bombings, they change everything. Many things are hard to get now.
Car won't be a problem.
Oui, good, but it is also your flat. You have somewhere else you can go, family?
It's complicated.
I haven't killed anyone for a while. I have the wee mug.
It is okay. Still family, no? You will see.
His new motivation is someone killed his car.
I will see.
Oh shit. He'll see, and it'll also ever so slightly lag there, but that's fine. How's Isaac been going for you since Badger's Shark? We've unlocked all the characters now. Oh shit!
Thank you for accepting Fixer contract 11384242. Investigate merger between Brokatech Corporation and Rampart Automated Defense Systems.
SA. Oh! Put up a fight! Take it down!
SA. Context: Rampart SA is a French private security firm specializing in robotic forces. Last April, they made overtures to acquire London's Brokatech, which specializes in advanced AI systems.
Gotcha.
But negotiations have stalled. Thomas Rampart, CEO of Rampart SA, sabotaged the deal.
Is that Mike Biffle?
Brokatech spun off its Deep Labs division into a new corporate entity. But even without the Deep Labs, shareholders of both companies stand to make millions. So why is Thomas Rampart doing this? Objective: Rampart's delay is illegal under French law. Infiltrate the Deep Labs and discover what Thomas Rampart is willing to risk lawsuits over. Recover documentation and physical samples to support. ROE. Discretion recommended.
Get in, get the evidence, get out. Pretty tame as Fixer contracts go.
Yeah, I agree. And I do like the fact that I got to immediately beat somebody up. That made me feel good. It's really hard to say if I push the button yet. Ah, it's England, it's all different. Okay, let me try and remember the buttons. We've got run. We've got kick. Oh! Alright then. Do we have a gun? No. Ooh. Aim after a weapon takedown to slow time. Oh, that's nice. Press the reload button while reloading for a damage buff. Alright. Shut down all nearby cars, drones, weapons, and security. Alright, but I've only got a baton. Dodge! Okay, bye. That person's just died. Shit! It's the fuzz! Oh, cock, I haven't even started the mission. Get in, get out. Don't beat anybody up. Well, you picked the wrong guy. Did I play the Bagsy mission? I did. I did that one for myself. It was sad. You should play it. It's really good. I mean, Westminster Abbey. Oh, it's probably placed around here. Okay, I need to take cover, and I'm going to take cover here. I'm basically invisible. Ooh. If I need it, it's there.
Check him down.
Ah, he didn't see me. Pop! Alright! If I got anyone hit by a stray bus, I don't think it would be missed very much as Armadillo Jenkins. Yeah. Yeah. He's not, yeah. We'll see. This is new Aiden. This is Aiden where, unlike in the other game, I can actually just slaughter everybody. He's the big fucking murderer. I'm gonna play him as such. But now we've got sneak in, sneak out. Do whatever that guy said, that I can't remember. On hard difficulty. That's a thing to practice.
Nobody's home.
Oh, good.
Why would they leave the lab unguarded?
Oh. When you say nobody's home, do you mean genuinely nobody's home? As in, there's no security? Are we tutorial missioning? Yeah, we are. Phone's ringing that you were on. Oh, I was about to... I'm midway through breaking that guy's neck. Oh yeah, I learned all that. Guard break. Oh yeah, I can guard break, but I'll just do this. Now, I didn't put 8 extra shots into his skull. I feel like... it's not very Aiden yet. If this is the past, does that mean Anne's still alive? Yes, Anne is currently still alive. Just saying, Anne's alive right now in this world somewhere. We might see her. We might see her in the street. We probably won't.
Yes. No. No. Stop. Stop.
Oh, somebody is already in here.
What the hell was that? Gotta make this quick. Need to find a security.
Somebody was already in here.
Might be a way to unlock that door in there.
I don't know if this is an entirely new voice actor or the same. Like, that's how little I know about Aiden Pearson. I've played this entire thing. Break the timeline and save Anne. Oh my goodness. We could do that. So how many people in chat currently know absolutely zero about this expansion pack?
Fortunately, our surveillance team found out that Rempart is mostly interested in a piece
well,
of technology
big on the screen,
being
thanks.
Developed by our Deep Labs division.
Uh-huh.
Something called the Broker Bridge. The whole acquisition is just a ploy to get it.
So Rampart's after something called the Broker Bridge. Oh. Acquisition attempt was just his way to get in.
Let me in.
I should keep going. The door might be unlocked now.
Hello. I don't know who you are, but... Bonk! Bonk. Why did you go over there? I need to be dead over here. We might create an AM variant. This could be an amazing thing.
Kleiner wants some photos.
Character wheel. Wait, open the character wheel and press X to access the camera. Oh. Oh, I've got a camera. Ooh. What is the dead guy?
None of this is legal. Not that it matters. Client wants the fruit. They don't care if the tree's poison.
Oh, I like the world building you got going on there, mate. Just gonna take a little bit of save me. I think really makes that work. Oh shit!
Don't like the sound of that. Should keep moving.
I don't like the sound of what's going. Wait, is that person still alive? Oh shit! That person's still alive. Okay, bye. Are you having to go either tonight? What do I name the stream? Tim Lay says, well, that means. Oh no, I've read the one. We're gonna meet either. See, I know nothing about this expansion apart from the other characters in it. And I'm excited to meet the other character. Amazing how quickly all this shit comes back to you, all the sneak in and the enjoying the ray tracing and the investigating this dead guy. Dan, listen to the podcast tonight. Wish you all the great things you do. Ah, because we've brought in practice back from the expansion. Thank you, a kiss smudging kiss peek.
Taser weapon, but not a gun.
Oh, taser.
Definitely not the only one here.
Somebody got tasered. Theft. I wish I knew all the things I could steal. Is this fucking place? Oh, something. One of our contractors cracked one of Rampart's marketing PCs on the hunch, and they hit the jackpot. Rampart has sold 1 million units of something called the MK2 to the UK government. The selling feature that uses human pilots against the machine by a direct brain-machine interface. Wait, are we doing fucking giant kaiju fighting? What's Pacific Rim? Is this Pacific Rim? Are we doing Pacific Rim?
My two robots don't work without this broker bridge, and he's already sold 1 million units. So, he needs the gadget or he's screwed.
Refill ammo for what?
Hands on a
more bullets.
Then I'm done here.
More bullets in my baton.
Should see if there's a closed circuit box around here.
There is, but we have to go.
If I hack it or take it out, it should let me through.
Okay, this is basically a little standard tutorial thing. Email.
It's like Thomas Rampart never had an original idea in his life. Even stole his billion-dollar robot design from some basement inventor.
Oh no. Oh no. No, okay. Mecha Enid. Mecha Enid. Yes. I'm into Mecha Enid. What's the poll that's currently going on? Oh, one thing's really
intruder
popular.
Alert. Intruder
this is going south fast. Need to get evidence and get out.
Shit. They found me. Oh, that's the Rampart. Okay, we're good. There you are. Punch, dodge, counterattack, grab. Yeah, okay, I can deal with that. Because it was the same. Okay, ow. Bit overkill at the end there, but yeah. So pretty. Ooh. Shiny, shiny.
Hello, Miss Larson.
Oh,
it's
fuck.
Aziz from security.
Larson's still alive.
I've sent you my full report, but here's
not the gist. Steven Larson.
Rampart has been quietly acquiring BrokerTech stock for nearly 6 months, so it's safe to say he's after us. Fortunately, our surveillance team found out that Rampart is mostly interested.
So what are we doing here? Somebody scanned the road. So it's going to be Sky Larson again with all the mad brain shit. I mean, that was the highlight of the story in the last game, so I'm all right with that. So does this predate Albion turning up? I don't know. Marshnaker's resubscribed. Timberlay.
Smart.
Is suddenly using knuckle clamps.
Corporate spies clone Rempart's webcam feed. What's the most recent recording?
You may to take cover. Oh, I have to take cover. Gunslinger, all firearms are more effective in Aiden's experience. You say experience, I say blood soaked. After reload, press Y at the correct time to trigger Gunslinger and get increased damage. Chain multiple gunslingers to maximize your damage output. Oh, that's really fun. I've got a gun now. I just pulled that literally out of my ass. Oh, I guess we're just murdering. Yeah, fuck it. Makes sense with Aiden, doesn't it?
Need some cover.
I can do it with one bullet. Bam. Reload. My gun's literally burning hot. It's burning hot with death. I'm now setting people on fire, my gun so far. Now it's Aiden Pierce. Come on, get closer. Oh, I'm trying to get somebody to get. Come on, get closer. Oh, 98, 99. Good. Do, 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 do. Hey. Yeah. Oh, hold that. What was that? Oh, slow time.
Yes.
Oh, I keep trying to hide the gun.
I understand. You're saying that Brokatech will agree to a merger as long as I step down as CEO.
That's right. But right now,
what are the terms? Are they favorable?
Enough. The book has reason. Look, Toma.
So I'm fucked. If I don't step down, I don't get the broker bridge and I'm jailed for fraud. And if I do, they probably throw me under the bus anyways. And then all this is a waste of time.
Stop talking, Toma! I've been trying to tell you, we believe our networks have been penetrated. They're probably watching right now.
Hello.
Shit!
So that's Thomas Rempart. Man-child with a private army.
Ah, it's somebody fun to kill. Combination.
Broker bridge chamber unsealed. Ooh. Please ensure your identification is visible at all times.
Broker bridge chamber. Sounds like that's where I need to go.
Hey! Shit.
Okay. So this is other intruder cause remote equipment malfunctions. But they're invisible.
I got it anyway. Hi, Dan, I love you. Hi, Flashy Lily. 5049. And thank you for the subscription for 26 months! That's almost a year! Ooh, shit. So hang on, we've got to go talk to Darth Vader for a second.
Where they make this broken bridge. Might as well get some photos of this, too.
Okay.
That'll do it. Now I just gotta grab this thing and get out of here.
What the whole chair?
Then I guess I ought to look up Jax.
Touch the chair. Ooh, fucking Matrix level bullshit happening right here. I think his voice is gruffer because he's much older. From Chicago to now, it's like 30 years of story, isn't it? This guy's probably pushing 60.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's a guy that's shooting
anything. Easy,
hey,
I know you.
Give me that.
This,
Three.
I need it for a thing.
Two.
Okay, I guess we're doing this.
Oh my god, it's my boy.
What the hell?
Oh my god, it's my boy! I'm following you, Wrench. I love Wrench so much.
You are spry for an old guy.
Just drop the device and you can go.
No, I told you, I need it.
This isn't personal, just stop.
Speak for yourself. You stop.
Not gonna happen.
I miss Wrench.
Why do you want this thing so bad?
It's just a job.
A job? Just slack off for a day like a normal person!
I swear he was there. Where have you gone? Where have you gone, you piece of shit?
You're starting to get on my nerves!
Yeah! Yeah, I get that a lot!
Dude, there's an actual character in this. Excuse me, Enid was clearly an actual character. But, yeah. Set my gun on fire, Wrench. I'm coming to get you. What at the end do you have to pick who survives?
Nice try, pal, but you're out of runway.
Out of runway?
Open the door.
No thanks.
You're from that DedSec group in San Francisco, aren't you?
You mean the one that busted you out of a cage guarded by sweaty Eastern European gangsters?
I seem to remember that was mostly your friend. But now you're alone. This isn't a DedSec op, is it?
Yeah, well, I grew out of DedSec ops a long time ago.
Ooh. Pop! Oh my god, he's got a custom lifty boy. Hey, the piss!
Come on!
Oh, he's got his thing out of carriage.
Stop, please! Wow! Stop! Uncle! Uncle! He's fine. He's fine. Walk it off, pal.
I miss friends. It's not his uncle. It's the thing that you say uncle, don't you?
Suspect in custody.
Oh shit, is that some fucking Metal Gear? Metal Gear, that's really fun. I have a statue of Wrench. I have a statue of Aiden as well. And a statue of random Legion man. Robots. It's actually the dog from Rick and Morty. Oh my god, how do I know if it's Aiden without its iconic cap?
My people dug this out of your chest.
Alexa?
If it was 1 inch in any other direction, we wouldn't be talking. I read the files you downloaded from BrokerTech. The ones about me. They're all technically true, yeah, but I feel like they didn't quite give you the full story. This is the Mark 1. Simple AI, good for simple things. The Mark 2 will be controlled by the thoughts of a human pilot.
Ooh.
Military, police, it'll all be transformed.
Oh my god, we are doing Pacific Rim.
But one day, these will permanently hold a human mind. No more death. No more limitations. We'll be able to live on Mars like it was Maui.
I can't live in Maui.
And for all this, all I need is that little device stolen by your partner. The one in the stupid mask?
I don't know that guy.
Silence was a better strategy than lying there, Mr. Pierce.
I'm really excited to kill this apprentice candidate.
Are you done? Look, I don't know that guy. But I can find him. I'm good at that. You just have to let me go.
I just don't think I can trust you without some kind of insurance. Perhaps your nephew?
Oh my god, he does genuinely have a nephew.
He lives in London, doesn't he?
Oh my god, we're doing this again.
Good deal.
No, no.
Take it.
His weak family members are his weak.
Yeah, look, I want to believe you. I really do.
This unlocks his like ultra but instinct level. Oh no.
Not yet.
Oh god, everyone's gonna die.
Once my little helper here has made you a bit more.
This turns him into angry Batman. Why would you touch this man's extended family? Why would you touch his extended family? Oh, it's a live stream. Zooming in. Angry Racing Twiddlies while he's tortured. Remspaz has resubscribed for 46 months. Sabre 651 has resubscribed for 33 months. Red Flash Lily's one. And one of the bad guys, Elon Musk, straight checks out. Yep. And White Flare gifted 10 subs. White Flare! With 10 subs, and then you subscribe yourself. Thank you very much. Says, hi, Dan. Hi, White Flare. How you doing? Oh, anyhow, yeah. How much did this guy get tortured?
And I don't have much of that left in me.
That's not good. Better get him out of there.
I don't know, Wrench. But I can help you find him.
I just set a gunfire.
You still think torture works?
He's on fire, man. Notice that the robot's on fire. You wanna notice that the robot's on fire? Where's the? Let me do a scan. Oh, there we go. Let me release those restraints of yours. Thank you. I thought I'd get him on his face.
Something tells me that was a rampart. Should get my stuff and get out of here.
You think he'd look at security cameras based on what he knows about what they can do? Oh shit. But I don't have my iconic hat. I'm just like some grizzled old man now. Locate your gear without being detected. Alright, I got an idea. Oh, I can't hack things. Hack that, but I can't hack that. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna be totally stealth. Wait, where are we in that horrible, like, slightly triangly shaped thing with the tunnels that get into you? We are! I know the building we're in. All right. Hey, oh, fuck. What am I doing down here? London! There's London out there, you know? That's a physical interaction. Let's turn off some alarms. So we can physically interact. And then just walk. No run, just walk gently. I climb? No. Is it because I've been shot? I just feel like he's very casual about this whole thing. He's like, oh, another day. Laura Lewis has been subscribed for 6 months. That's almost a year. That's almost a whole year. So go back up the fucking stairs and gently walk up the fucking things. God, why would you go after the man's extended family? Did they learn nothing? Did they learn nothing?
Shit. Robots. Definitely not equipped to fight them.
Robots for everyone. Stuff. Where did all these robots go? By the time the real game... Oh, I suppose that's the storyline, isn't it? We get rid of all the robots.
I won't get far without my gear. Better find it.
My gear.
A drone designed for recon and materiel recovery. Might come in handy.
Oh, thank the fake baby Jesus, it worked. So, you didn't mean all that about hunting me down and stuff, right? Vertical?
Not even close. You almost killed me.
It was a stun bomb. Oh. How does one teeny little stun bomb almost kill Aiden fucking Pierce?
A piece of that little stun bomb wound up lodged in my chest.
Oh, yeah, no, that's not what that's supposed to do. Look, I gotta go, but try to remember that I was the one who saved you from the torture bot, okay? That's worth something, right?
Wait, where are you?
Nice try.
That's a multi-drone.
Get going.
It's a spider bot. Wait. Oh my god, it's a flying spider bot. Wait, so that's physical. That's a physical interaction. And also flying around anywhere I want to go. I mean, that breaks like every puzzle in the game. But that's really fun. But I can see why this was a separate thing. Oh, I gotta lift it. Emma. punk. We Amazon now, boys. I'm the suspect. Oh, good. I've got to run now. Okay. This is for you. Oh, that's got my iconic hat in it. Oh my god, they've took my iconic hat! You bastards! Oh, at least I found my gun though, so that's alright. Got a good bit of running on me. Okay. I'm ready to kill this bitch. Oh, vulnerability. Shoot rubbers to overheat them. Oh, they're more effective than lethal weapons. That's a useful thing to know. Once overheated, shooting rubber's battery will do damage. Oh, so these are actual things to fight. Ooh, they're fucking dicks. Oh, good, that works on the stun gun as well. I don't know how, but it does. I'm happy about that. What was that? Whoa! It's overheated, it's overheated, it's overheated. Go, 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 go. Whip. Hey, that was really fun. That guy nearly fucking killed me.
Global Bloop. British Broadcasting.
GBB. He doesn't love it. Oh man, back in this world was so good. I was like, you can't, because you can't like recruit people, you can't do that stuff. I was like, oh, it's gonna suck. And then.
Maybe I can use the drone to find the terminal and unlock it.
I just had loads of fun. Hey, go get that terminal. With your amazing flying powers. Here's your red. Lettuce! Let's restart. Thank you very much. And hello and a welcome! Grab it. Nice. Aiden Pierce. Wait, can I put Aiden? Are the shops open, do you think?
I don't like this.
Uh oh. Do you reckon the shops are open? Do you reckon Aiden Pierce can go shopping and get a new fabulous look? I'll do it, mate. Talk music. Wait.
Alright. How does this thing work? Bagley? Call Jackson Pierce.
No public listing for Jackson Pierce Bagley. Can be found on the Bloom Network.
Pull it from my encrypted files. Voice print ID Lena and drop the pin at his address.
Done. Calling him now. I'm sorry, the Bloom Mobile customer you've tried to reach is unavailable, and their voicemail box is full. Please try again later.
Looks like I'm doing this in person.
Hooray, in-person visit. But first, any shot. It's not the good hacked Bagley, though, is it? It's regular, boring old Bagley. Classic, normal Bagley. That's probably when I set this off.
Hello,
Aiden.
Oh! Do you mind if I call you that? I'm pretty disappointed, I gotta say.
I can't remember the handwriting.
I could trust you, but...
You can't trace this device. I made sure of that.
Yes, I'm aware. I'm much more concerned with finding the broker bridge. Where is the wrench?
Like I said, I don't know. But I'll find him. You'll get your gadget.
Even if you did tell me, I couldn't believe you now. Looks like I'll have to pick up your nephew, Jackson. We can swap.
You won't find him. He's smart. Smarter than me.
I've crushed way, way smarter people than you, bud.
I'm just happy to be here, to be honest. So John, I thought John did voice Bagley. That was a I'm happy to be back in this world. I really enjoy the driving in this. I know quite a few people complained about it because it's quite arcadey, but I don't know. I think I can do like an almost perfect fucking angle with it every time, which I normally can't do. This might be my favorite driving in a game. That's horrible. I'm gonna put music on. Wait, no, not to that. I like this a lot. Whoa-wee! Well, let's do it for a second then. But can I buy clothes? Not yet. Damn. Maybe he has to stay in his iconic cap. How the fuck did you dodge that? Okay. Oh yeah, I'm playing on hard mode. I forgot how genuinely hard mode gets. Head to where we're going. Head to where we're going before I bleed to death. I still never got the highest wanted level in this game. You gotta want that. You gotta really want that. And I still don't have my fucking iconic cap. You're right. I have to get the cap before I can unlock dressing up. And you must be able to dress him up though in the other mode, because you can dress up the other operatives.
Any sign of the target? Anyone?
Nah, they ain't found me, mate. I'm fucking Adam in there. And it's slippery. It's raining. Over and out. An unquenchable lust for blood. Who doesn't have an unquenchable lust for blood these days? You know? What? Oh shit. Killed somebody with an internet box. It's our fucking Aiden Pierce rolls. So we're gonna go visit our nephew because extended family. That's what we are all about. And
carrying banned or restricted goods. Refer to the government's list.
But this one lied with him being Aiden.
Ignorance of the law.
Oh, it does! Look at my face. Look at my happy face. I should know that. London. Eight. Raid.
Locked. Good sign. If I can get a look inside, maybe I can find out where he is. Warn him.
The camera there. That ain't right. Poor cargo drone. Ooh. Around the back, though.
Alright. Let's go.
Let's work out our little path first. There's our way in. Randy. I don't want to play with that thing so bad. I'm in fucking fears, pass on trying to a concrete wall. That's the vibe, isn't it? That's his vibe. Oh, I like that drone. Mine. Yep. Beautiful light, man. Fucking hell. Jay Pierce. Jonathan Pierce? Wait, his nephew's Jonathan Pierce of Robot Wars 5.
Jackson's flat. That looks like a miniature tech lab and gym equipment. Here's family staples,
coming,
I guess.
Man, oh, fuck's sake. Can't escape it, can you? You can't escape it. Hello, I'm on this. Whatever this is. I'm going to have to ban myself now. Hack this, please. I can't be annoyed at this song existing because it's old. What's his face, isn't it? Frank Skinner.
Keep his hand down. I get it.
Sabler's alarm. It feels right to have. Wait, is this playing in the game? Yeah, this is a song. This has been in the game the whole time.
All right, Jackson. It's Dr. Ellis.
Oh, hi, Dr. Ellis.
Our conference was cancelled, so I'll be here this week after all. And I just wanted to say again how happy I am with the progress we're making. Trauma moves our boundaries in ways that can make close relationships challenging. But the fact that you're making so many new friends really shows it how far you've come.
Yeah, but if I get
anyway,
up.
Call me back if you want to book some time. Cheers.
He's in therapy. Well, I guess that helps some people.
Dude, you are the person who needs therapy most on the fucking planet.
I can get in through the window. Need to find out where he went.
You can't be like, oh, that doesn't... That, ugh, therapy, ugh, gay, said Aiden Pierce, the man who needs therapy more than anybody in the fucking universe. Wait, am I just breaking into a window that's there? Yeah, fuck it. Therapy won't work, he needs fucking... He needs something. Can I borrow you? Sweet. Yep. Over. Down. How delicate of you. Well done, Aiden. I'm surprised you didn't murder it on the way. Oh, let's murder a window. Therapy now, roommate, commit murder. Alpha Dan, so subscribe. Hello, welcome. Metal Gear.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, eating.
Jax!
Yep.
Don't move. Look, I don't know who you think I am, but you better get out right now. Holy shit.
Yep.
Uncle Aiden.
That's Aiden's kid. Kids, brothers, sisters, brothers, daughter, child, I don't know how it works.
What the fuck? Jim
recognizing him without his hat.
I have not seen you in what? 15 years? And then you want break into my place?
This isn't how I wanted to do it, Jax. I'm sorry. But you're in danger.
No, not this time. I mean, you gotta send an email or a text, something. That is how you do this.
Jax, I can't. I'm sorry, but I.
And Aiden Pierce is dead. Morning.
Hey.
You've been out for 12 hours, Aiden. I don't think they're coming.
Jax, you have to trust me. There are people looking for you. They are serious.
I'll be fine. Trust me, after everything with, you? Well, I made sure we knew how to handle ourselves.
Okay. Hey, can you leave a channel open at least? Anything happens, I'll be here in 3 minutes.
Yeah. Yeah, fine. I'll leave a channel open. But you gotta go. That box is for you. I brought it over the last time, and, I don't know why. But it's your shit.
Jax.
Got a lot of manga, didn't he? Why 99 BSB has resubscribed? Hiram Electronics. Oh shit! It's his iconic hat and jacket! It's the hat! It's so iconic! It's so iconic!
You are within Alvin's.
Oh shit! Here we go! Here's the iconicness! Probably don't do that in the middle of the public stream, mate. Be weird. Oh my god, I'm gonna beat someone up. I'm Aiden fucking Pierce. Crew unlocks are now available in your wardrobe of weapon skins. Premium online them.
Refer to the government's list of illegal items.
Testing. Channel open. Like I said.
Copy. Thanks, Jax.
Jackson is good, actually.
Sure, yeah.
Oh, got it.
And Aiden, if you need help with whatever's going on, there's a pub by Parliament. The owner knows your kind of people. Knows how to get stuff that's hard to get. I can tell her you're coming if you want.
How do you know this person?
From protests. I help out as a street medic. Connie's kind of a friend of some friends.
You realize this protest stuff is a good way to get yourself killed, right? The good guy's already lost.
Yeah, well, some fights are worth losing. Look, I gotta go.
I love how he just shuts him down in every single way. Anyway, I need a free car. Are you a free car? Lovely. Thanks for your time. I'm sorry about a car. Alright. Nice. I'm so glad I got my iconic hat back, people. You don't even know. You don't even know how good it feels to have that iconic hat back. Yahoo! Other way. Yahoo! There it is. Did it, dun, did it, dun. That's the shit right there. You need a good skidding noise when you do the turns. When you whip into an alley, you want to skid to go with it. Oh, I thought it was a ramp. Does this one have missiles? No. Shit. Turn, turn. Yep, turn. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, I don't want to be here. Alright. Move. Sorry. Aiden Pierce. This is fine. Not DedSec. Not affiliated with DedSec at all. Completely different entity. If I kill people, I kill people. Morally, slate is blank for DedSec still. Don't exist. Enid's still probably working in a shop. Nah, one of them bugs. Gotta get fucked. Aiden fucking Pierce. It's good to have him. Yeah, I still there. I forgot we got the Enid bugs. Enid bugs. Morning. And Aiden. Aiden piss play starts. Oh, it doesn't. Hello.
Connie Robinson. Aiden Pierce. Heard you know how to get things.
Yeah, sure. Jackson called ahead. When he told me that Aiden Pierce was coming to see me, I just thought he was being funny, but here you are. So, is the Fox looking for something specific?
The Fox? Something exotic. This.
Well, I'm stumped. What is it?
A piece of shrapnel almost killed me. I think it's part of a smartphone-activated explosive fuse.
Why is it flying around behind
it? Where I could get something like that.
Oh, that's somebody playing darts, but they're invisible.
Ask around, but, off the top of my head, I've got an acquaintance who helps me import certain, exotic goods. I'd start with her.
Smuggler. If anyone knows where to get bomb parts.
Dead on. I'll push a location to your optic, but, Aiden, this one's a favor for Jackson. In future, you'll have to earn your own favors.
Understood.
Do you have a secret back room we could use? I don't know, just like, here? Like, here? Looks like it'd be a really good place for a secret back room. Oh, you're visible again. Oh my goodness. Oh, I wish I could hire you! We investigate for bribing a judge. Oh, it's like the old school version! Is that, it's the old school version of Watch Dogs. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's two people in that one person.
Can't believe this is
amazing. Anyway, that car smashed up. There's pretty reflections on it though. I'll move it, love. Don't worry about it. I'll move it. Aiden Pierce! Auto driver's on. Free go in it. Wait, that's a clothing shop there. Oops! Oh, that fell down. Hey, can I actually buy clothes? Oh, sweet merciful Jesus, yes. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus. I don't know what that one is. Fucking hell. Oh. 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 Oh, he's always got to have. He's always got to have his. You can have a new style, mate. Get in the new style. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No hat. That sounds like a World War II bomber raid in London. This is set much further before. So is this everything that I've? Oh, it's all the ones I bought. I don't think it's the ones I had in the game. I don't know where the fuck's that from. Would have been Team Rainbow. Oh my goodness, I could dress him up like eight as fucking Marcus. I wonder what the... I mean, oh, it's an under thing. It's got incredible boobage on it. Ah, his pecs don't really show as much. Dress him as French. Do I have a... I don't have a wrench outfit. I've just got lots of, very, I mean, very shiny, beautiful that. Aiden Pierce. Gimp. What if I just have him on his underpants? like a true murderer. Just have... Ooh, very... Oh, Aiden. Just underpants. Underpants and socks. Or even better, not even the underpants. And a bag. Oh, I've only got the DJ bags, haven't I? Hey, what's in the shop? Fucking incredible, mate. Yeah, let's go for just a little incredibly floaty boy there. It's a bit too floaty for me. This is the best. This is the best day. Suddenly I don't want to murder him. Suddenly it just feels like just better. I could just put him in a nice little suit. Anyway. Aiden Pierce.
Suspect reported in your area. Potentially
armed.
Hey. Shut him down. We've got an intruder.
Oh, come and interrupt. Fuck. He's so gangly. Where is he putting that gun? You don't want to know.
Oh my god.
Hello. Could you disable, please? Thank you.
I need to change mags.
I need a... different gun, weapon, car. Could you come here, please? Thank you. Oh, moving. Oh, killed somebody else over there. His limbs do look really long, don't they? He's a lanky boy. Use it. Fucking hell.
I'm in pursuit of the
target. Finally, I get to be the psychopath he always was. Watch Dogs Legion is so good, it fixed Watch Dogs 1.
Climbing into the vehicle, over.
He's too lagging his head all the time. Whoops, can't go there. Let's go. Time for a little stealthy handbrake. This is not the best place to be. And this is a complete fucking dead end.
We are unsighted of suspects. Over.
Probably can't do this. I'm going to try. Oh, God. Oh. He's so gangly. Yes, I can do this.
Control.
Have a leave. Rope. Oh, fuck yeah. Was he going to wait? You see a naked man steal a bus. I mean, that sounds about right for London, doesn't it? Why is Aiden in his undies? Undie Pierce? It feels right to go full psychopath with him. Right? Oh, didn't even see that. I was looking at the distance. Sorry. And then you'll actually see Aiden Pierce. Alright. Bonk. We'll mark his Marcus actually making Pierce. Actually, fuck. If we've got this, Aiden. I wonder if they've got any new cosmetic bundles that we haven't got. Oh, they got loads? That? God, could you imagine Aiden on that one on the right there? These are really expensive, by the way. I probably won't pick any more of these up. Actually, I've changed my mind. I want that middle one. I want Aiden wearing that. I want him to go full supervillain. I love that design. Oh my god, that's amazing. That, if you like your Call of Duty, it's one for you. That, if you are a Pokemon trainer slash paintballer, that's for you. That I've already got. That's just kind of bland. That's quite fun, but I just feel like it's a bit, you know, meh. And I had to buy that one because it was there. Alright. I don't think I'm going to pick up just yet, but, ideas, isn't it? Oh, God. Up you get. Hang on, it's because I'm still moving. There we go. Oh, shit. Climb, you gangly fuck. Who knew that Aiden Pierce was such a gangly fuck? Oh, the stairs there. We'll probably go to the stairs. What happens if Aiden dies in hardcore? Well, there's no hardcore in this mode, so he can just die. But I assume he just dies, and you lose him like you do every other operative. There's actually options now when you start a game to get rid of the operatives, I've noticed. Alright, we'll go this way. He's stuck on everything, mate. Splash! Yeah. Shit, quick! I can buy some clothing! Wait, if all the clothing places are done now, surely I can go to all of the clothing items in the Cotton Garden stuff. Or... I mean, from King's Cross we can get to Camden quite nice and easy. I might as well just go to fucking Oxford Circus, though. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go shopping. Let's get a nice thing. What's the exchange rate of the premium currency? Far too fucking much. Far too fucking much. Genuinely, I think it's just so expensive. If it were cheap, I'd pick them all up. If they're a couple of quid each, I'd buy them all. But it is... 1,000. Well, hang on. There we go. Do it. 30 quid for three of those things. So £30 for nine costumes. Of, well, three sets. So they're quite similar sort of things. Aiden Pierce, you should know better. Alright, let's go shopping. Skid marks. You can go here. Hey! Alright. Ooh, fancy Aiden. The open shirt look is quite... It's quite a lot, I must admit. Kind of like normal trousers. And then the open shirt. I think it's a vibe. You don't need that in a word, do you? Just looks like a businessman. The open, I think, and the bare feet, I think, sells it. Nope, hang on, I've just seen them. Oh my god, they're beautiful. Probably best not. Oh, I do need murderer gloves, though, because I am a murderer. There we go. Not iconic enough for me, thanks. Fuck you. Oh, fuck, that's bad. Just take out a random person. It's fine, I'm shirtless. Ow. Someone just sat my arsehole. Hang on. It's too far away. Oh, it's chasing something else. Good. It's actually better for your feet. Let's just check if his feet weren't webbed. I want to go in your house. Let me in your house. Dude, you need to buy lights. Oh, no. You better not just shut that door. Oh, God. I'm in stealth mode. Ooh.
No vision of the suspect.
Oh, no shoes equals better stealth. True story. Or just have them made of really soft animals.
Auto drive now available.
Push the wrong button. Sorry. Shit. I could go shopping.
No sign of suspect. Over.
I've decided to. No. I'm keeping the vibe. I'm keeping the open shirt, airy chest vibe. He's going out, he turned all the lights off. I meant more, why was there literally no light? It's day. What kind of fucking windows are you running? Excuse me, I'm the police. Get out of my way. Yes. Let's get there. This will be fine. Classic video game here. Oh shit, I fucked up. Where you can actually drive upstairs with a car. No. He can't, and I was literally following the man. Ooh, freebie.
Right, I'm putting a stop to this.
So we don't get that.
Pull back. Over.
Aiden Pierce. MDL116 has resubscribed. 39 months. You're getting so close to that 1 year. C1C51 is resubscribed. Oh dear. I'm not gonna lie, I'm looking forward to Andy's wrench. Oh, but can you take Wrench's mask off? That'll be the question, won't it? Where the fuck was that shadow? Oh, it's a bizarrely bit of that boat. Oh wait, but that won't have been. Oh no, it will have been, because this is after the bombing. Never mind. What's your name? Billy. Hey, Billy.
Hey. That is assault.
You're right. I didn't hit this guy as well. Ooh. What's your name, mate? Norm Noble. Aww. I see Wrench's face wash too, yeah. But if you take the model's mask off, he's got a demon face. No, she's because Billy Gadget eyes his toenails will kick him in the face. Oh god, that's hideous. He has quite pottery sounding feet. What did you drop? Did you fuck? Fuck off, Zuckerberg. Gerald Oldman, not gonna be.
Possible hostile at your location. Received.
You're dead.
Stand by for further developments.
What did you do? Follow the Viscount. Firearm fashion. What an ironic way to die. I mean, iconic way. That's the. My gun's doing a lot of damage noise. I thought it was just getting thundery. Beth running on his feet, no.
Please advise.
Fuck your paper. Oh, it's fine. No, it's fine. You're right. Okay. I genuinely thought I was going to be a lot closer. Ah, motorbike. This is what you want with your flappy cape and all that shit. Wait, can I put Enid in Aiden's gear, do you think? Get Enid in that. I can't. Enid in that. I can't get. My life, fucking hell. It's gonna be quite a bit of effort. Or one crash, actually, thinking about it. We're nearly where we're going. Talk to Freddy. Okay. God, I took that on my face. On my face. Oh, in the wrong place. What's being up there? I can't mobile drive down the street. I was like, shit! Satan Pierce, I recognize those. Fucking feet anywhere. Alright. Morning. What's your name? Marbelle. Name. It's LeBron. What's your name? Jenny Nash. What's your name? Rosary McKenzie. What's your name? Shit, I didn't even read it. I got distracted by the sexy
so
name. Fucking hell. Is that a thingy? Jessica Rabbit? It's not a thingy. Anyway. Enid is way more iconic. Enid should be in the next game like his permanent character. Hey, are you Freddy? Hang on. I can't scan you, so I'm guessing yes.
You know Connie Robinson?
Oh, you're her American pet. Supposed to be some kind of famous old tough guy, yeah?
I don't know about that. I'm looking for a place where someone can get bomb-making supplies in bulk.
Yeah, sure. I can't think of it, like, right now. See, I'm in this situation with Albion that's got me, like, so stressed out. But, if you could help me out of it, I'm sure that my mind will clear, like, right up.
Fair enough. What are the details?
Few and familiar, you know. Didn't grease the right palms, and now my latest shipment's stuck in the local fascist clubhouse.
Got it. Keep a line open. This won't take long.
Ooh, love the bravado. Very American. Hey, good luck.
Sorry, did you say I have to go and sneak into a fascist place? Because I ain't sneaking. I ain't sneaking. Right, whee! So long as they get their fucking let's
Jackson.
Go!
Look, I don't know if you're listening on this channel right now, but
Aiden Pierce.
I just wanted to say, the only reason I took the job that started all this is because it
paid well enough so that I could set up you and your mom forever.
Oh my god, seriously, get off your fucking mom. It's your sister.
Are you serious, Aiden? I'm a PhD student at one of the best STEM schools in the world. Mom's doing great. We don't need the money.
I don't always need a gun either. But when I do, I'm glad I have one.
Listen to yourself. You took the job because you love getting into gunfights with assholes and talking like that.
That's not true.
That is literally true, Aiden.
What are you doing right now?
Getting distracted. I should go.
Yeah. Me too.
Holy shit, they're calling Aiden Pierce out on his Aiden Pierce-ness. I'm into that. What a turn! Oh shit, I got Thatcher. Oh, she's already dead. Whoops. Do you ever think that? Do you ever go, ah, oh, Thatcher, and then go, oh, wait. I do. Oh, shit. I'm looking at chat, I really shouldn't be. This is why you're not supposed to text and drive. Fucking hell. Punk. Yeah, Aiden's literally going to get in a gunfight, and he's like, no, what? Shut up! Good driver, aren't I, mate? Aren't I, police? What's that over there?
I reckon you're close. Right, you're looking for a few little boxes.
Little? Not a big box of guns.
You know what they say? A little depleted uranium goes a long way.
By they, you mean the US?
Yeah, on that note, you might want to use a delivery drone or something to move them. You know, just in case it's not quite as depleted as advertised.
I actually picked up a gadget earlier and that might do the trick.
Suit yourself. I parked a van nearby with a lead-lined interior. You'll probably want to use that to move them.
Okay. But first, we have to just get the old Arun. Make sure we got every other map. Uh-oh. There's a lot more people in than I thought that was going to be. One, two. Nothing there. Yeah, probably should have taken cover first, shouldn't I, mate? What are you doing? LGBT rights activist, what are you doing here with fascists? Dun, dun, dun. The plot thickens.
This shotgun will shoot you right out there.
Okay, so... Somebody over there just went up like a fucking candle, I don't... Okay. That's a grenade? Oh shit. That's a person. Oh shit, I was. Fuck this right up. That exploded. Okay, so there's now flying grenades that you have to dodge. Potrol has resubscribed for 16 months. It's almost a year. Mr. Sibinamanamanamanon, crossword genius. Subscribe for 10 months. MDO116. Yeah, what's the day I didn't cry, I swear. For you, Leo Carter, member of the Liberal Democrats. Phone embedded in face. Classic Liberal Democrat tactic. There's one. Okay, so there's a lot more here than I thought. Oh, I've got a fucking drone that I hope is waterproof. It's not. Okay, so I don't have a drone anymore. So we'll not bother with the drone. Okay, I'm scared. What are you doing? What I'm doing, if those of you missed it, what the other series. Missed it. You got probably other shit to do. Is there's enemies around the place. If I scan like that, it will highlight them. But if I scan them getting red, then I get to see them through the walls. Or I at least used to. It seems to work for that guy. Not that guy down there, though. Alright, who are you, Mr. Fascist? Served in the British Navy. Well, I sunk your battleship! Wait, hang on. He wasn't one of the people who was doing. Oh, that's the slow motion happening. Okay. Arm trap? Have they got a trap for the arms around the place? He looks fun, doesn't he? Dusty Jones.
Situation. Shit. Normal.
I need to get a lot closer.
Not today.
Hello. Okay, bye. Oh, that's an explosive trap. Oh yeah, I made him piss. It doesn't fucking matter.
Someone's shooting.
No. Fuck, I thought that would go up immediately. At least I got that flank covered. Oh my god, they dissolved. Okay, fucking hell. Fail! It's the only way! Okay, it wasn't the only way, it was a terrible idea. Oh, I need to... Yep. Right, so, this time, what we'll do is we'll throw that. Hijack that. No, I keep recalling it.
Let's get to work.
There it is. Scan some of these pricks. I see over there, isn't it? Explosive dude. Set some traps. Scan you. Oh, it's up here at all. Yes, you are. Somebody there. Somebody there. Where are you there? No, you're friendly. Or at least not a combatant, which I'll consider friendly. You are... Watch the video. Being confident making friends. Oh, you are a liberal democrat. Hang on a fucking second. You're 78. You look incredible for 78. Fuck me. Jesus Christ. What the fuck was that? Finally, something that wasn't fucking Aiden's fault went up.
Searching the area, nothing so far.
Splish splash, I was taking it back. Oh, it was one of the traps. Yeah, no, it was one of the traps I set. I forgot I did that. So I can't pick these up myself, can I? No, I need to do the thingy with it. And that needs that buoy at the top. What the fuck? Alright. Thought the lights were on all those tires for a second. Another one there.
We're empty-handed. Time to get buck.
Can the flying spy bot also do the facehugger stun? I don't know.
Alright.
As well, find out. On. Does a sonic charge, whatever the fuck that is. Oh no, it doesn't do a sonic charge. Oh, it doesn't do it. Maybe I have to upgrade it. Hey.
That's the end of that.
Oh, that exploded. Fuck. It's the bare feet that make it. It's the bare feet that make it.
I know you're here somewhere.
Didn't specify anything, did it? I know you're here somewhere. Probably go the other way. Wherever you are. Lovely. Oh, and that 2 seconds of sneaking before we realized it was really his little knees. Oh, that two was pulling takedown at slow time or magically. Oh, okay, that's how that works. Okay. Was that procedure, was it? Heavy you, what do you want? Not one command decisions. Oh, you're down. Oh. Okay, we're back to these three again. What was that just now?
What was that sign?
Oh, fuck! What? I'm not even sneaking. Okay. We learnt this. Two shots.
Oh shit! Everyone's down!
Two shots. Hey, can I have you go, please? Thank you. That should be everything. Result, mate.
Get going.
Hi, Jack. Okay, so now we can go in here. Under here. No. Fair enough. Bonk. That's one. I like how we set this up like 2 feet away from them. That thing can motor. There's a speedy boy. Hey, steady. Bam. Oh, I can't jump up here. There we go. Another. I got enough time. I don't have enough time. Fuck.
Global British Broadcasting.
To the old BBC. We should found John and Trey. Okay. Yep. Hey, yep. Oh, I had to recall it.
Do your thing.
Do your thing. Could just shoot his bits off. Oh, shoot all of his bits off of that one. Hayden Pierce, dun dun dun. Taking the piss. Da, 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 da. There you go, that's a depleted uranium, just like us good guys want. Devil Diablo has resubscribed! 4 months! Hey, 4 months pog. Wait, can I say pog here? Yes. Tazos is also acceptable, but they were plasticky and a bit different.
Target is not complying.
Got your stuff, but I think someone noticed it's gone. Pursuit alert's lighting up.
Uh-oh.
I'm sure you can handle it. Hey, here's a drop point. Take it there once you lose them.
Location confirmed. On my way.
Come on, man. You're running from mercenaries in a van full of 5-figure-per-unit anti-tank rounds, and you aren't having any fun.
Let's keep this channel clear for updates. I need to focus.
He's such a fucking psychopath, this guy.
Negative. No,
now I can embrace it. I feel, you know. Maybe I'll end up liking Aiden Pierce. I mean, he's dressed like a psychopath now. But I kind of cat as soon as I could. Yeah, fuck it is. Ah, bloom. Oh, shit. Got a bloom sticker. Oh, no, I've got a noodle sticker on my desk. Not a bloom sticker. Underground. That's something I've heard. Oh, time it right. Oh, I thought I'd get it on the windshield. Check controls. No first person for you. I think I should play 2 again. I need to play 2 again. I feel like I've missed out on the whole hiring people thing. I just love that so much. Genuinely do. Oop. This is our stop. Move, please.
Your shipment's at the draw point. Now, I think you were going to tell me where I could find someone who sells bomb-making supplies.
Yeah, right. I'll just drop you another pin. Easiest way.
Alright, thanks.
Oh, and I left you a little thank you present with Connie. More where that came from, if you're willing to work.
I'll keep that in mind.
Money or bombs? Guns? Abilities. Secrets. Jam. Holy shit, he survived it. Possible hostile at your location. Killed by an ambulance. Kind of ironic. We are still on the suspect. Whoop. Over. Sorry. No, thank you. No, I don't want music. It's illegal to listen to music while I'm working. I'm a police officer. So I'm going the wrong way. Fall back. Over. Well, it's a falling back. Lily! Oh, I'm going to reach your thing, Lily. I'm just going to drive in a straight line. If I hit anybody, show up. Hi, Dan. How are you? Reckon the pet's doing? Someone said they give me... Oh, that's your fault. Someone said they give me a thing today. They haven't. I really like the thing. It's making me small anxious. They haven't given me yet. But otherwise, I'm doing good. Oh, do you remember like when people were like... At school, they're like, oh, I'm going to bring this thing into you. And then they just didn't. And you'd spend all day being like, do you have the thing? I wish you get your thing. I hope you get your thing. It's lovely to see you again, Lily. Hey, Breacher! It's a very fancy siren light. I know, I love that shit. Whoop, 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 whoop. Do they ray trace? Do they ray trace? Oh, I need to get on its side. Hang on, let me ramp over this car. Let me use this car as a ramp. Oh, no. Hold your car still. Right, hold your car still. Thank you. Okay. And flip it! No, he didn't hold it still so long to be. Okay, I need to talk to Connie, but I also need to lose the pursuers. Wait, they've turned into pigeons. Oh, that's you. Hold still. Oh, for fuck's sake. Who the fuck are you? Otis Jackson, failed written poisoning in basic training. And they've given you a gun. Doesn't feel like it's my fault when somebody gets hurt. Ooh, freebie. Ow, hot me ass. Pierced the nipple, no. Is Watch Dogs 1 any good? It was alright. My favourite bits of Watch Dogs 1 were playing poker. Because you could cheat. You could still use your cameras and things. And you could see what other people were holding in their hands by looking at the cameras. I love shit like that. I love... That was my favourite bit of that game. Does anybody else remember doing that? Okay, I guess I did... I guess I lost everybody. All units disengage. Suspect has disappeared. Freebie. Oh yeah, big cash. So Fabric said to subscribe... Oh my goodness, for 39 months! That's almost a year. You don't watch Dogs 3 supposed to be a driver game. I did.
Mate left you something. Here. If you're looking to gear up, guns, money, disguises, whatever. Me and Miss Spars would be willing to trade for favours.
Noted.
Miss Spars? Miss Spars? Did you know that Resident Evil 4 initially started life as a Devil May Cry game? Wow. Complete business missions for the contracts. Complete set missions will reward you with upgrades. Oh, okay. So we can get stuff and change your loadout. That was a shotgun. That was definitely a shotgun. Oh, I can get a goblin. I want the goblin. Do I look good shirtless, by the way? What's on the news? Tradesmen terrorists. That's about right. Hang, wait. I don't have a mask. He's putting up a mask that he doesn't have because I don't have a shirt. Oh, he looks really sad. Look. Mask off, mate. He's just pretending now. He needs it. He needs this more than we do. I'm going to put, that in there because that seems like a much better one to have. Gadget I can't change. Upgrades, though. Disrupt enemies. Ooh, there's some mini secret going on over here. Oh, so you unlock all of this shit by just playing people's missions and things. Fun! And there's a hype train! Shotgun Go-Go Buskins is only with Hackett31 has resubscribed for 8 months. That's almost a year. Oh, now it's time to do shoe leather.
Hey, Connie tells me you picked up my care package. Here's the location for that shopping centre you were looking for.
Appreciated.
Shop, reach the black market. Wait, it's a real thing? When I was a kid, I always used to thought the black market was actually a real physical place. And that guy just fucking burst. That was amazing. I really enjoyed that. Yeah. Upside down! The has subscribed for 8 months.
I just happen to be looking at your optic feed.
And Pine Coven has subscribed.
Pretty close to some gangster turf. Am I going to see this on the news later?
I'm just after some documents.
Not that I care. But what kind of documents?
I'm looking for someone who bought a lot of bomb-making supplies recently. Even black marketeers have to keep legitimate books for laundering and insurance.
Oh,
so if I can get those books and eliminate the clients against a few international most wanted lists, I can narrow it down.
And you're looking for a bomb maker. Stop him.
That's right.
Okay, good. Just be careful, I guess.
Okay, we need to go in here. Where are we? Oh, we're Spitalfields. Focus! I can dispatch enemies, take an enemy out, and then do the slow time thing. Yeah, we worked that out. We now need to work out how to get into Spitalfields. Doesn't seem like it's going to be the hardest place to get into in the world. Be weird for if a market was. In peep. Alright. I can hear something. Come, my friend. Scan. Oh, fuck. Guns. Guns for shooting, and I'm dead. Ooh, fuck me. Okay.
No one. I'll look this way.
They're playing Kelly, aren't they? This mole cut us. What's the best way to approach this? Okay, I've got it. It's not stealth. It's running in. Not being down on the floor because that's where the monsters are. By monsters, I mean for a while. Yep, that ability's quite nice. Did she just drop a fucking grenade? Yes, she did. She just had a grenade and I just shot her in the face, so she dropped it. Brilliant. Lily United Lees says woo woo. Nightmare Dougie has resubscribed. Jaxie94 has subscribed. Dash387 has subscribed. And Heap Purple has resubscribed for 2 months. That's almost a year. Wishmas Abbey gave 25 trillies of money. Whoop, with 8 trillies. Today's going to be the day. They're going to throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realised what you got to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Okay, let's find a different entrance. Shit. Oh god, nobody's dying from one hit. Stupid hard mode.
I repeat, all units with reports of a hostile in your area.
Over. Crimson here with 1,000 twizzlies says, "Ew, no, I hope everyone's having a chill evening." I'm not. Look at all this shit I'm doing. Ooh, fuck. Okay, bye. I guess I'll fight you down here. We will fight them up the arsehole. Oh! Hi. So who's that behind me? I've got slow motion. Shoot the grenade. It's harder than it looks. I didn't even get in there that time. Fuck me. Okay, we got to do this in a better, stealthier, cooler, fancier, sexier way. Oh, future of a small cop bus was the alias of Mary Frith, the notorious pickpocket among the London underworld. Oh shit, didn't know that. Arm trap. Trap is there.
What?
The T in that word. I block us. Take that shoe, he'll get my release.
No one here.
I once had hiccups that lasted an entire day. We had to go to the doctors, and the doctors were like, well, if it lasts 2 days, let me know. Classic doctors. Ah, fuck, I didn't even see you. Man, they really hit the difficulty level quite early, didn't they? This doesn't feel like a piece of shit. A lot of DLC, like, missions and stuff feel quite crap. This actually feels pretty fucking good.
Oh,
do like that little mechanic.
Let's make things interesting.
Turning everything off. Hey. Fucking hell. Oh, someone's turning me off. Fair enough. Oh. And it's decided. And it's decided. And it's decided to just stop. And it's decided. And it's decided. And it's decided to just stop. It's... fuck. Is that... I got an extra frame. What if I click on it? What if I push a button? Fuck's sake. What if I... Okay. Where's my technical difficulty screen? It doesn't need the audio that loud. I'm going to kill it, and then I'm going to go back to it. Like a fuck. How are you enjoying the day? Oh, it's because it's running twice. Fair enough. Does that count as Aiden dying? Yep. His feet were just too much for me, yeah. I turned everything off and it hit me. That's how far away. If you followed that out, you'll know exactly where I live when that hit at that speed. It's a true story. PC Gaming Master Race. The game was like, no, it's too many war crimes. You need to stop this now. I'm gonna talk to people. Tim and Lake says, I am. I just had a shave and I feel super relaxed. Oh, you're having a chill evening. Very nice. Dark Lone 316. Give 300 twiddlies. Thank you so much. Crimson Aya has subscribed for 28 months. That's almost a year. Can't be so good with 100 twiddlies. Tigra with 100 twiddlies. Thank you very much. Geneva Convention, shut it down. That's a horrible... Let's just call it GenevaCon. I'd love to go to GenevaCon. We could have a meet at GenevaCon. I'd be an exhibit there of what to not do. AL Kate says, how you doing, Dan? I'm doing alright. I'm a bit fucking sweaty, I'll tell you that. It's a sweaty, sweaty time. It really is a... It's a... Yeah. Whew. It's not in it. It's, this game takes fucking ages to boot up, I'll tell you that. Ball boot won't be the worst thing in Geneva Con. Might be. You can run the war crimes boo. I could do that. I could totally do that. I think I could do that. Grumpy Strader has resubscribed for 13 months. It's a year. Hey! literally, the game, I closed it down in seconds thanks to good old Task Manager. But it just takes this long to load back up for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know why it takes distinctly this fucking long. Oh, the little icon has popped up for it now. There we go. That's nice. I can enjoy that. Because Ubisoft, because PC gaming. It's not as good as PS5 gaming, is it? It sounds impressive how you can war crimes in every game you play. Bookish Masabi with the Edid and Tud emote combination. Oh, you might be better hear something because the screen's going apeshit. I'm in. Now it's time to play the game of whoop. What has been saved? What has not been saved? Let's find out. Constant Archaeologist says, never going to give you up. Never going to let you down. Never took an arrow to the knee. Patrolling Mojave. It's raining, so I get Moroccan trout. I don't think that last line worked. RTX. Do you know Soviet Womble? Not personally. Oh yeah, he lives with me. Hang on, I'll go get him. Alright, Kenneth! That's his real name. So this is trying as hard to be awake. Same! I'm in a funky, funky mood. I'm tired. Bit, 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 bit. Alright. We're back with Bloodline. It's continuing, so that's good. It didn't ever continue before. Yay, Watch Dogs. Go nap. Nah. Is that Sky Larson there? With our madness. Aiden with his madness. Wrench is bizarrely well put together in this group. cinema with the sports hall music and Jax. It's like, that was beautifully timed. Yes, he's still shirtless. Yes, we just got to go to the black market again. Fantastic. Well done at the auto-saving. Also, well done at making that door just fade the fuck away for a second. Why does this always bloody happen? If I don't know you, I don't trust you. Wow, fucking hell. How many years in the future is this at? Is it one or is it two? We need a good vehicle. Are you a good vehicle? Come here, vehicle. I wish to inspect you. Crash. The fuck? Oh, it's a can of something. I can take this until I find something better. Beep. Down as a 3080. Right, no, I fuck. How fucking dare you? A 3080. A 3080? I have a 3090! Oh, bolt of the teeth! Bolt of the teeth! Hey, you've been punished. Give me it. I thought it was an old lady in there. Oh, well. Oh, and it's put me in the closest pub to black market. Lovely, jubbly. Well, auto saved. Okay, now I need to kill everybody. Alright, so I need spider bot. Gun a lot.
Hold it!
Wow, just immediate. That's just immediate. There's a guy coming in from behind. Oh, is it a drone? Can't tell. It might be a guy. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Was there a person? It was! Is it your fucking job for you, mate? Oh, no. I didn't mean to kill him. That was an accident. Accidental shot. Who are you? I don't know who that was, but they're unconscious now. Quick! That's a good shot. That's with everything, and I'm dead. Perfect. 30 infinity! Okay, so we need to do this smarter. Oh, wait, the door's unlocked. Wasn't locked.
Sorry, are you lost?
No. Okay. That was smart. I gotta use my Metal Gear Solid knowledge. I gotta try to remember the basics of CQC. Oh, there's two people up here around the top. You pushed me away! We die together, friend. Maybe I should wear body armor instead of just bare feet and stuff. NPC was just drawing away from a gunfight. Yeah, well, they shouldn't have. Never trust anybody who can climb a pipe. That's what my dad used to tell me. Which just give me a healthy distrust of firemen. Okay, all right. Where the fuck am I going? Is it pipe-a-roo? That's a great representation of why spies shouldn't have ADHD. That's disablest and I don't like it. It's accurate, but I don't like it. Okay, you are going to be distracted. I'm going to come down here. Go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. About to be finished being distracted. But I got that just in time! No, I didn't. No, I fucking didn't. Okay.
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
I got him! Down the stairs. Down the stairs. Feet sliding. Is this a leather sphere free stream? No, because we had his hat, which is a leather half sphere. Oh my god, that's what his hat is. It's just a leather sphere cut in half with an extra flap. Oh shit. Now, do you have any predictions of when Cyberpunk 2077 will release? 2077, yeah, it'll be done. That's my prediction. Okay, this plan again, but instead of fucking it up, we're going to do it right by going up here first of all to get that extra bit of height initially. And then it won't let me vault, so I'll fuck that next bit up. But... and we crash. Okay, now we get... That's better. We've got a trap to arm there. We've got that to open. I don't know what's in there. No. Oh, he's got a grenade, that'll do me. Oh, the grenade's coming to get me! Ah, he's got a grenade again. Okay. Don't fuck this up, Ben. Don't fuck this up. Fuck! Oh my god, it took away all my cover. All my cover, you... Scramble! Scramble, Layden! Fucking Clan Kelly, I didn't like you in the fucking base game. I don't like you now. Why am I flaming shot, though? But I did not feel like I'm in a good place.
Let's make things interesting.
Better cover, better cover, better cover.
Fuck! I'm wide open here!
Well then move, mate! Shots left. Probably fix that by wandering around a little bit. But that went alright. See, you don't have to fuck on. You should really just kill all the people. Okay, I'm calling that a massive victory for me. Hello, I wish to hack you. Oh, it's a range thing. I thought I had to stand here. Oh, I could have done it from up there without killing anybody. Hindsight's 2020, you know.
They're just selling drugs. Whatever. I care more about what they do with that money.
Hey, people just selling drugs. Apparently that's a whatever, but I'm gonna strangle you. Cool. I'm not gonna take you down. You can live. Here's Aiden. Oh, you know when I said you can live? My members, you can live if you survive the next bit. Whoa! Way! Hello! Try and do that again. Spielfield is like... 2020 kind of ruined the hindsight of 2020 thing for me. Yeah, nobody saw it coming. Which hindsight, you know... Okay, go. There, so we need to get in there. So we need to go where? Down there.
This area is being recorded by the GBB.
Let's get to work.
You can do this job for me. Okay. That was a hell of a throw. Woo-hoo! Okay. Aiden's feet causing reality to collapse. That's what foot fetishes really want. Reality to just dissolve. Click, click.
This one wasn't selling bomb supplies.
Strike units, you are cleared to begin. Oh, lethal
fuck.
Force authorized.
Extra
operation
fuck.
Silk Road is green. Repeat, the operation is green.
Oh,
shit. Ambien's closing in. Gotta get that data now or they'll bag it up.
This looks like drugs. I know I'm knowledgeable.
This person was selling contraband optics.
Yeah,
that's a
drugs.
Bomb maker's client list if I've ever seen one. Hold on. Looks like that truck I destroyed earlier was a massive shipment about to head out to Rempart. Good thing I got it.
Yay!
Might have been nothing, but then he might be on the wrench. Gotta hurry this up.
All right, one thing at a time.
Hey, Steve.
Let's look at this bomb maker's client
list. I can't leave yet.
Eliminate the usual suspects, and that leaves Anime Sex Pillows LLC.
Oh God, that's not for you. Oh ho! Oh, football's out. We're going to Anime Sex Pillows LLC. Oh, okay. Anybody want to buy an anime sex pillow?
What the hell is that?
Jackson?
Sorry, you don't know Jackson.
I thought it was muted. You left the video permissions open and I couldn't help myself. Sucks about the dead end.
Not a total bust. I learned the guy I'm after is thorough, methodical, and smart enough to cover his tracks.
Also,
and he probably does all that goofy stuff so nobody takes him seriously as a threat.
Exactly. He wears a mask to hide his face, but the performance is the real disguise.
Okay.
Sounds like someone else I know. Hey, look. This feels weird. Can we talk? Like in person?
Of course. I'll be there right away.
3 minutes,
Imperial
7 o'clock.
College of London Engineering Department, PhD candidate. LMPT Mixed Martial Arts Gym Membership.
Uh-huh.
Monthly order of one box Buff Max Protein Bar.
Yet if you actually found Jackson, you would have just said so.
No, I would have showed you so you would believe me. Is that what it's gonna take for you to turn in your accomplice?
I told you I don't know him, but I can find him. But honestly, right now I'm thinking about coming to see you instead.
Stupid idea. You said it yourself.
I am very rich, and my family is richer. Even if you kill me, you would ruin your nephew's life.
Not if I
kill
my nephew first.
You're responsible for the death of his sister. Could you really hurt him like that again?
You'll get your gadget. I'm hanging out now.
I don't think I've been back for 3 minutes. Hi, everybody. Last month I watched Inside, says Lily, the Bob Bonus special with Zoe, my partner. I've had songs that've been for ages. Aha! Every now and then, I just go, Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos. I'm going to sing it as his funeral and it explodes in space in a few days. Jeffrey Bezos. I probably shouldn't have gone through that. I think it scans me, but oh well. Aiden Pierce. Let me in. Thank you. Talk to Matty Pitcher with 100 twiddly. They say, fuck you on Twitch. Need to get away from the pain.
Okay.
Oh, pain.
I've had a minute to think. And I'm gonna help you.
No, Jackson. I can't let you get involved.
I didn't ask for you to come. And all my life's on hold until you're gone, so why don't you just bring me up to speed?
You're right. So, there's this rich scumbag called Thomas Rempart. He needs something called the Broker Bridge, or he's gonna go to jail for a scam he's running on the government.
Rempart. Robotics guy, right? Does private security?
That's right.
Well, robotics guy
now,
doesn't.
Let me guess. He hired you to grab this broker thing and then he turned out to be an asshole.
Pretty close. The Broker Bridge was stolen by this old dead set clown. Goes by Wrench.
And Rempart probably thought you two were working together. And then he threatened me if he didn't turn over this Wrench guy over to him?
Exactly. And frankly, I'd love to. But I have no idea where he is.
So that's why you were looking into bomb supplies. You know, I do know my way around London pretty well at this point. I might be able to turn up a lead or two.
All right. Just don't put yourself in any danger.
Yeah.
How does he get that view out of his window?
I'll be fine. Remember.
How does he get that view out of his window? There's no way he can have that view out of his window.
Hey, I meant to say, this might take me a while. So you might want to find something else to do in the meantime.
Right. I think your resistance friends might have some work for me.
Good thinking. They should be able to help you get outfitted too.
He can't have that view out of his window.
You're going to want to make sure your equipment's up to snuff.
Ooh, support mode. Where is all that shit? Sort of that way-ish. It's this window, isn't it? Yeah, you didn't have that view, you window, mate. Good morning, Dammit Peter! Augmented reality thing. Ah, that makes sense. T Stimulate. Damn, folks are going to be away. Week off next. We'll be trying pulled mushroom tacos. Ooh, I had soya thingy taco, but it's like magic soya good time stuff. Magic soya good time stuff. Hey, there's missions. Resistance missions. The hypocritical oath. This is quite a large little thing, isn't it? Okay. If I had to choose, I'm going to choose the... I've just stolen a police car. Oh, fuck. From a policeman as well. Okay. So this gun's pointing at me, so I need to be quite quick about this. Okay, bye. I didn't kill you, though, so it's cool. I'm getting the car. Get in the car. Who the fuck was that? Oh, yeah. Car, please. Okay. Somebody shooting me over there. Cool, we're at King's Cross! The British Library!
Well then.
Well then indeed, my friend. Have I fired the goblin yet? You're right, I haven't. Yep. Control, we are goblin! Suspect, over. Who wants some?
Control, we're pursuing the suspect.
Alright, yeah, I figured like going for the shotgun seems like the best first move. Sorry, Grandma. In the base game, the Grandma from the original trailer is now a downloadable character that anybody can have, so you can guaranteed get the Grandma from the original trailer. And have a detailed model of that spider robot. I want it. I would love... If I had a 3D printer, I'd be fucking printing that shit all the time. I'm calling off the pursuit. Hi, Unknown Abyss. How you
doing? Connie said you might be coming around. How would you like to earn a bit of crypto?
Let me guess. More gun running?
I don't just do guns, Pierce. I'm diversified. My customers want fancy cheese, good wine, and most of all, they want big explodey fireworks.
What is it? Guy Fawkes Day or something?
Way better. It's the Dragon Boat Festival.
Dragon Boat Festival?
And there's no better way to end a festival than by blowing a bunch of shit right up.
Sounds like you know your market.
Yeah, problem is... Clan Kelly decided to muscle in on it.
Ugh.
They took over Chinatown, they stole my shipment, and worst of all, they're robbing my customers before they can pay me.
So you want me to steal back the goods?
Nah, I want you to take out the competition. Go to their ends, launch the fireworks to draw them out, and bang. The bang is you bust in their skulls.
Nice, I liked it.
Got it.
I need to buy ammunition for my gun. I only have the one. We need to go to Chinatown.
Take the power back.
There's no blackout, is there? It plays the blackout sound effect. The lights were all on. Maybe people have just got... In England, people just didn't buy into the whole energy-saving light bulb thing. Just regular light bulbs. The lights aren't even on in England most of the time. They're all off. They're burnt in the light. It's just such old light. It's just going to be there forever. Jeffrey Bezos. It's fine. What a beautiful thing to drive. Fuck yeah, now I'm about to start a rave.
So besides fireworks and guns, what else do you sell?
Oh man, I could get you anything. Even that weird freak stuff if you want.
Anime sex pillows.
You into that freak stuff, Pierce?
Forget I asked.
Anime sex pillows? Ask about my anime sex pillows. It's gonna shout me, no.
I think I'm in Chinatown.
You think?
Didn't hear that guy, no.
Well, is there a giant holographic dragon over your head?
No. Yeah.
Then you're in Chinatown. Sneak into the Kelly base and launch the fireworks.
Okay. Ooh, wait, there's a shop here. Is this gonna be selling the usual shit? Or is it gonna be selling something fun? Ah, shoes. That's the opposite of fun. I don't need shoes. Can everybody get out of the area, please? Should do it. Oh, fuck. How'd you know it was me? Mighty grenade is really useful for you, isn't it? I think it's going really well. sneaky bits going on in here. Oh my god, I'm starting to enjoy Aiden Pierce. When the game's like, he's a murdering fuckhead, isn't he? I can be the murdering fuckhead. I just need people to acknowledge that I'm being the murdering fuckhead.
Control, we're in pursuit. Over.
Yeah, I'll be gone by the time they get
here. That'll be the control terminal there.
Yeah. Is this really the best way to draw the Kellys out?
What, you want
to
send out fancy invitations?
Red line.
Don't overthink it, Pierce. We're blowing up their goods. They'll come running.
Go, my friend, go.
Control, I've lost sight of the target.
He's in there mode as well. Dread mode. That's useful as shit, that is.
Terminating the search.
Hello, control. Ooh, fuck.
Put out an APW.
Fun fact, the straight control pads can be destroyed for the same effect. Don't you destroy stuff? I'm calm. Yay!
Ooh, what a beautiful sight! It's like the 4th of July, upset, am I right?
It's working. Kelly's incoming.
Okay. Awesome. Happy hunting, big shooter.
Big shooter.
God damn! Osman's not taking the bait. Right, new plan.
Good.
Go do some hacking.
Do some hacking?
I don't know. You're Mr. Hacker Man. Find another hub. Start deleting their files. You know, stuff like that. Get their attention.
Do some hacking.
Losing track of all these nicknames.
Ooh. That looked like he was going into offensive mode just by sitting there. Okay, the ones that are going to let me take out drones, I'm going to have to start getting them soon because I'm having issues. Oh, shit, shit. Hello. Okay.
Engaging target.
Okay. You'll be better with the luxury boy, right? Nice.
All right, let's try system wipe.
Mickey Brown anime six pillars when? When? Never. No.
Hey, cowboy! The point of the fire is to draw their attention.
Oh, I'm going out the fucking
rain. Don't run away now.
No. You're making things up now. Shit! Shit! I'm dying! Save me, Binde. You. Back. Can you defend me in some way now, my friend? I don't know what you're doing. Oh, whoever moved that fucking truck there is a lifesaver.
Yeah, find another thingy to hack.
Thingy. Find another thingy. Yeah, alright. Chap, I'll get to that in a minute. Fan Kelly, is it? Give me a minute. Oh, that's a diamond. Hey.
Hey, cowboy! The point of the fireworks is to draw their attention.
Yeah, fuck off.
Don't run away now.
There was a diamond. I wanted it. All things aren't going well. Fan Kelly, was it? Not late. Not that way as well. Ooh, that way as well. Ooh, no, no. Bad things. Bad things. I'm really starting to miss my my invisibility. I can tell you that.
Keep it up, cowboy. You're drawing out the big guns now.
Okay. I'd rather draw out no guns.
Hide your gun now.
What? Doing some hacking. I just said doing some hacking. Did that just refill my regular ammo? Yeah, you're clearly walking in the right way. Fuck's sake. Fuck me. Back in my day, you had to put effort into getting a human shield. Open that way as well. Oh, I am so beyond fucked right now.
Very heavy on sight.
Get out of this.
Take them out and the whole Chinatown racket is finished.
Something to say, spider's gonna fuck you up. Oh yeah, something's at spies, I'm gonna check it out. Oh wow, you're just taking so many out fucking bullets. Okay. Whip. Taken down by the one person in the area. Now, go, my friend. Yeah.
Get going. Kiss your tech goodbye. Target down.
Nice. Now get out of there.
But there's one more person to kill. Okay, now I'm getting out of here. Well, I did not think I was going to survive that! I'm trying to at least decide. That could have been part of it!
How many damn fireworks did you have in there?
What can I say? I'm a wholesaler. You did me a real solid there, Pierce.
Hey, welcome.
You'll have your award, and I'll make sure Connie gets a nice discount too on her next order.
Pleasure doing business.
See you out on the range, cowboy.
Oh. Oh. Oh, but it is. What? I can't do it in combat. But I need it for this combat. Uh-oh. Just keep walking.
Get back!
Oh, break that combat. Break that combat. Break that combat. You can't see me.
Let's shut things down.
But all your systems are shut down. Everything is dropped out of the sky. Yep, I'll do it. There it is. Okay. No longer in combat. Nope, now we're in a worse level of combat. Leicester Square, da da da, the cinema, na 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 na. Shit.
Where's our suspect? Over. I saw.
Absolute ass.
We're in serious trouble now.
They don't know where I am. They don't know where I am.
Go search over there. I'm moving in.
Sneaking.
Under control, we are pursuing the suspect.
I have them. Where did they go?
Right, I'm out of combat now, right? No. Shut up, God, you don't know me. Alright. Okay. Okay.
Over and out.
Calling off the pursuit. I wonder where he can be. Missed. Uh-oh. No, not my connection. Get him. I got him. Oh, well, now I can't get down. I've landed on a ghost. Stop me.
Get the fuck out of here.
I can't. You fucked it, mate.
Hey, fuck off.
Do your thing.
Go, Spider-Bot. Go into that weird defense mode, though. Don't know what he does.
Nice try, asshole. There's a pasting you'll never forget.
Wait, I can't. You took my...
Again.
Oh, there we go.
You asked for it. I won't warn you again. There's a pasting you'll never forget. You asked for it.
I'm coming.
You're about to get...
Mark, I'm coming.
Nice try, asshole.
Mark, I'm coming.
You asked for it.
Mark, I'm coming. All right, good. Mark, I'm here. Oh, fuck. Nah, gotta do it. Bye, Mark. Oh, bye, Mark. I exploded. Shit, I'm fine. How much do you like to ask why he's barefoot? Yes, he's you can't ask why he's barefoot. Dried Chameleon has subscribed. But then you wouldn't be able to blend in. Oh, what are we queuing for? Aiden Pierce, he likes to shoot things. Aiden Pierce, got a hot end bit. Aiden Pierce, that lady did a big fly. Aiden Pierce, gonna shoot every motherfucker who comes near me. Aiden Pierce, look at my gun lighting up that thing. Aiden Pierce. That's the music's playing from this vehicle.
Target
is not complying. Mood? Vibe? Sex drive? Ah, whatever, this is dead. Can't hang that. Can't hang that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh man, it's really getting fucked over quickly. Should've swapped guns. Yeah, we got Wonderwall now though. The Wonderwall I think is gonna help. Yeah, I do wanna fuck with you, huh? What if I do Burnley Hudley Employee of the Month?
What the fuck is going on?
Or you, changed hotel multiple times. Chase off Stavropoulos.
Got a problem.
Don't fucking be. Don't all fucking be.
Hey, hey, come on, no need for that.
Excuse me, you wanna get out of a fucking face, right?
What are you up to?
I've got a moat. Oh, I can emote, and I
What's
can
your
go.
Problem, idiot?
Yeah, Aiden Pierce called you idiot. What are you gonna do?
Am I the only one seeing
oh,
this?
Oh shit!
Will you relax for a second?
Ball in the hips.
That guy knows. That guy knows it's Aiden Pierce, and yeah. Come on then, Tasos. It's time to go hunting with Jesus. Huh. Ooh, look at these layout when you step on them. How fun. Isn't that right, Tasos? It's really fun.
Control to all
so
units.
Much fun.
Hostiles near your location.
Oh, he's fair chested too.
We are in pursuit.
Yeah.
I say again, in pursuit.
Ooh, Tasos, what are you going to do? We can die because of you, Tasos. Oh, what the fuck did your leg just do? Injured, is it? Yeah.
Quickly.
Yeah, close me down. Cancel me. Oh, no. Didn't miss that one.
Target. Over.
You don't know where I am. Spider.
Shit. All right. Let's go.
Moving to last known position.
Doesn't have an ability. Why does it go into ability mode?
That's the end of that.
That is the end of that. Well, that's the distraction I wanted it to be. Yep. Reloading, eh? Oh! Thumbnail! We're fine.
Received. We are trailing the target.
Control, I'm ready to immobilize the target.
That weapon hot. Yep. Oh, I didn't get in time. Darth Pelion has resubscribed for 56 months. That's almost a year and a bit.
Who are you there?
Delia underscore J says, hey, I'm enjoying your channel. Can I ask what you're playing this on? I'm currently playing this on the PC.
Serious. Come on, mate.
Because it's got all that lovely ray tracing. Look at all those reflections. Look, you can see the knockoff burgers. Burgers, look, adverts. Ooh, look, I can punch this guy with ray tracing. Whoa. You're named Gwalter. Whoa, hang on, Gwalter. Gwalter's got friends. So do I. Let Gwalter go.
In your area.
That's Dan Williams. Where's Gualter?
Got it. Watch for hostiles, people.
She's like, please kill me. Classic millennial, am I right? Sorry, Dan Williams. What a sad little dramatic death he had. I don't mean to just battle people in Leicester Square. It just seems to happen. Oh, that guy's going to have nightmares tonight. He thinks he's making it to tonight.
Control, we're tracking the suspect.
Tracking the suspect online. Put a mug of shit about me. I'm driving, I'm getting out of here. Oh, I just literally, my back wheel was skidding on that corpse. Hilarious. Alright, let's get out of here. Slight crunch. I do not want to go through that. That doesn't sound very well. Oh well, we're going to do that.
How did they get past the checkpoint?
Oh, I went really, really fast.
Danger. Vehicle in critical condition. Yep. Please exit immediately.
Alright.
Danger.
These next few seconds are going to be difficult, I feel. Oh, well, somebody randomly exploding at the back there was very nice. Very strong. Come on, you bust.
Initiate.
Nicely done. My fucking god. Get out, you vehicle. He's so slow, this fucking 60-year-old man. Actually, we'll be able to find out how old he is when we get into the other mode. Kind of want to keep him alive now. He's a bit of a character. A bit of a lad, isn't he? Oh, shit.
We're on their tail. Over.
Quick.
Where did they go?
Down, 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 down. That's fine. We can follow us now, are they? Damn it, going on the right. I picked a mission. Silly ass. So what's our next upgrade? There's that. I mean, we can get turret hacks. Chase drone hacks. Yeah, disabling them. We'll do Angel's mission next. Yeah. That'll be our one. Fuck. Need a hand. I need more than a fucking hand. I've killed a lot of people today. Out of my way. Get out of my way. That's it. Bus blockade. I think that bus blockade actually worked. Fucking sweet. Whoa! Come on, mate. Come on, go if you think you're hard enough. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, shit. Oh, with the flip and the fucking go back.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect.
Like I said, the driving this game is really fucking good. Bonk. Dodge that security guard thing there. Yeah, we're where we need to be, but we need to be here when we don't have the chasey time. Ah. I know for a fact I can't go in here.
Suspect has exited the vehicle, over.
You ain't gonna follow me through this. Yeah, you better run. And splish splash, if I need it, I got a big drop.
We are still on the suspect. Over.
I didn't need it. Sweet. How long's Dan been streaming? 2 hours, 35 minutes. Wow. And it's not the same about the ID factory and his coat like in Watch Dogs 1. I mean, Necrodamus, early days, we can get there.
Connie sent you.
Hello. Connie sent me, yeah. Great, you want to chat? So I think I'm about to be in a fight. It's all gone to pot. You spent all your money on pot. Yeah, you better leave. You better walk away.
Spinning. So you're the one they call the Fox. Your reputation precedes you.
And you must be Angel.
Should I be concerned? Sounds like they're in the background then.
Depends on how you handle a little favor for me. I need you to track down a friend of mine. Sonia Mayfield. Amateur boxing champ. Now runs a local gym. She went missing a few days ago.
So long as your favor doesn't mean free. Any idea what could have happened to her? Does she have any enemies?
I'd like to know. Sonia was a pillar in this community. She ran free classes for the local kids so she could keep them off the streets.
I'll look into it.
That sounds like I've got to kill a whole bunch of people. That's how I hear everything. I'm shirtless. Right, reach Houston Station. Can do. Yep. What, we're going to drive? Truck? This car? This car. You got somebody in it. That's fine. Yeah, take your time. Okay, bye! Time to get it straight. There you go. Okay, what's the handbrake button? Thank you! Oh! Ooh! Peeled a bit of myself there, but I was... Aaron said the savages looks amazing.
Find the suspect!
Wherever you are! Oh yeah, there's no suspect here. Pop up, pop up. Somebody lets Aiden in anywhere.
I'm locked out. Looks like someone closed the place up.
There's a CTOS camera nearby. Maybe it picked up something.
Understood.
How nearby? Oh, you don't want me to scan the camera, you want me to scan the thing around the camera. That worked too well. Percy told me with Aiden Pierce. Look, Aiden Pierce is... He's just going a little bit crazy cash. You know crazy cash? It's the fashion of the century. Crazy cash. Yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, see some people. Find Kelly. Find down some steps.
Angel, I got stills from the CTOS camera. Simon looks still. Like Sonia met with Clan Kelly before she went AWOL.
Ugh.
Sending to you now.
Clan Kelly? Oh, shit. I recognize this asshole. They hit up a Kelly clubhouse that runs underground fights.
So it wasn't a random visit. Clan Kelly targeted her for her boxing history.
But for what? I'm sending you the address now. Hurry.
Alright. HP Sauce has resubscribed for 7 months! It says... Whoop whoop. Campy says goodbye Piccadilly, farewell Leicester Square. Yeah, but Leicester Square, it's Leicester Square, if they're supposed to pronounce it. Isn't that right, the British? Oh, fuck. Leicester Square in aluminum. That's what you like to hear. Oh, what was James Acaster's pronunciation of Loughborough? Oh, Loogie Baloogie, that was it. Very nice, this road. Poor council worker, Johnny just got that fucking board up again. Aiden Pierce, coming through. Aiden Pierce, everything's fine. You think they just keep his name on the system, so don't set it off every time, but... I guess not. Oh, shit. Oh, here we're gonna get a new uniform, new outfit. Gonna live it up. What we got? Thank you. Cash? Oh! Wait, can I put his, like... Is that now his default outfit? I made a terrible mistake. Wait, can I put his coat on? Yeah, I can just have his little stomach poking through his coat. That's so... Oh, dear. Isn't that delightful? I don't think I'm going to find anything much better than that. But I like the full sort of boxing outfit I can go for. Oh, I can put a bra. I don't know. You don't want any underwear. Well, I don't know. Now I feel like shorts. Just revealing just a little bit too much at every single possible avenue. It's fashion, motherfucker. Do you speak it? Why is my hat up that high? That's not an iconic way. It's iconic. Random pink beanie. I want a hat that says iconic. If we can find a hat that says iconic, I'm fucking in. God, this game's so gorgeous.
Begin searching sequence.
Oh god, he looks like he's having a midlife crisis with literally everything I get out. You can toggle him to zip him up if it's nippy, but if you don't do anything, everything's a bit nippy. Hey, did. Ooh, a skirt. Ooh, short shorts. Oh, I'm into short shorts, actually. Hayden Pierce in just short. I don't know why this is so funny. Oh, dear. What else we got? Old Reservoir. Missed it. Undo. You gotta undo that shit. Oh, I like that. That looks comfy as shit, mate. It's just like he's such a skinny, weird little fella. I just skirts. I need none of that shit. But shoes. Trainer box? I need no shoes. I'm talking about shoes. Imagine saying that I need fucking shoes, eh? Oh, hang on. Here's all the fun neon shit. Oh. Oh, son. Yeah. Yeah. No, I think I've got a winner with that one. I don't think we're going to beat the, just the Celebrate England. Then what's okay? Well, we need something a bit punky to go with that. That's got a lot of zips and shit to it. That's got random glowing bits. That's a skirt with a skull on it. That's a cool little shirt. This one. Handwear. I need gloves that will go. We'll switch over to red gloves. Yeah, red gloves. Ah, yes. Hayden Pierce is like Hayden Pierce is iconic hats. There we go. Okay, now we're vibing. The game's like, no, you're not allowed. Stop fucking with our character. Fucking character however I want to fucking be character. Any better trousers? I don't know what I want for his chain. Maybe I just kind of want to go just... Oh, I like the little chain. Dangly little chain. I think I'll just go back for normal trousers. I think the more normal the outfit is, the bare feet and the bare shirt just look so much better. I miss a shot though. I think it's just a normal one. That's not what we're looking for. That's not what we're looking for. Oh, it's just the Englandy things. Wait, there aren't any England short shorts or trousers, are there? England short, yes. Yeah! England short. I like the England shorts vibe. I think it should be the longer ones, though. The glow-in-the-dark ones, or the... Vote now. A or B? A or B? A or B? A... or B. Everyone's saying A. It's A. Okay. I'm going for the slightly dirtier looking ones. There we go. Look at this. He should still be shirtless though. I feel like that's the vibe. Oh, we did have the option earlier for the bag. I quite like the bag. Oh no, it does his top up. We can't have it. We can't have that. It'll do his top up. Oh, we could go for a backpack. Yeah, I'm not keen on the idea of him having a backpack. Oh, actually, I can have that one. I'll have that one. Finally, we can give him his mask back as well. There we go. Give him his mask. Let's give him some nice Breton glasses. Okay, I don't have the glasses. Glasses, perhaps, I'll show you. I don't like the mask. I like, you've got to see his face. I think his face makes it funnier. Because he just looks so fucked. But I will put his, yeah, that's his glasses, isn't it? Chloe! Three lines on a shirt. Aiden Pierce. Aiden Pierce is a football hooligan. That's like I didn't know I needed. This is amazing. Look at this. Oh, you didn't see that. Oh, fuck you. No, I'm beautiful. Oh. Somebody call for an ambulance?
You alright, mate?
Oh, shit. Hang on. Let me just kill this guy. He saw nothing.
Control, we have a seriously injured officer.
This is Aiden's idea of blending in. This is a dead end, I know. Yep. Okay, well, we're gonna hide it. We're gonna hide it. Yeah, for the stealth missions, these glow-in-the-dark trousers are gonna be... I'm gonna say it now. Oh, dear. Debbie uses, get the damn thigh highs, real on follow. This is the threat. It's not. It's not this. It's actually pronounced Loogie Boogie. Not Loogie Boogie or Loogie Boogie. Anyone? Definitely not Loogie Boogie. This is round about. Big Gay on Toast has resubscribed for 30 months. That's a year. Congratulations. My generation is zero. Subscribe for 41 months. That's almost a year. Anyway. We're ready. Aiden is ready. Captain Chicago. Don't remember a speed one being there. Captain Chicago is ready. Three lines on Plank Kelly. Okay, kids. Remember where we parked. Don't I know you? What? I'll have a look at you, put the fucking glow in the dark trousers. He's running like he's shatting himself at all.
Alright, I'm here.
What's your plan to get in? You gonna start shooting?
And that sounds judgmental coming from you.
Sonia's probably in there.
Yeah.
And I don't want her to wind up as collateral damage. And I want to know what's going on. Hey, you won't get information by killing everyone inside.
Yeah, I heard you. I think I've got an idea for how to blend in.
Oh, it's a bet. Oh, we're going bare knuckle boxing. Wait, did he say he's got an idea for how to blend in? I am absolutely perfect. Hey. I'm here to do a mission. Bare knuckle boxing.
Oi, oi. You know this ain't some dance party, right?
Yeah, look, I'm dressed. What? I'm here for a fight.
There's no guest DJ here tonight. You can't grab a drink and grind against a stranger. We're fighting here. Bare knuckle boxing.
No shit.
Alright, what's your tone? Just making sure you weren't looking to go on the pool, and then instead get your fucking face kicked in. You're welcome.
Do I look like I'm on the fucking pool? Just say it. That's cloak trousers. Oh, God. Hello.
You just gonna stand there all day?
Yeah. All this time because his knee started a car crash.
Your idea was to enter the tournament?
It's the main game now. No, this is the bloodline. They give you quite a lot of freedom with it. It's fun.
That isn't her.
Hello. Bop. Bop.
Almost not being teeth fired.
Ah, I forgot I could do my special one. Hey, he did. Hey, he did. Here's Kev. Wait, that's Aiden? Yep, that's Aiden Pierce.
Oh, sorry about this, mate.
Not her either.
All right.
How many people are you going to have to go through?
Piggy murdered. Piggy murdered, Sister Q. Oh, fuck. I hate that one because I can't bump it.
Did you all see that monster hit on the screen? Fucking hell!
fuck! Now! Oh, you prick.
Oh, shit! And that's a solid blow there!
Dodge! Fun! Oh, I didn't get him in his nuts. Trying to get rid of the deck here, man. They're getting flooded! Whoa, look at him. Threatening his shit, isn't he? Fishy fashy, innit? Oh, I love that deck here, mate. It's going to be great because we're going to animate the emote because everyone's got them, but I just want them to blink. I just think it'd be cute if they blink. I don't know if you'd be able to tell with my dad's tiny, tiny eyes.
Well, now we're doing this.
Alright, Sonya. Pop, 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 pop. Now we're doing this. I didn't even take my bag off.
Sonya, you found her.
I don't give a shit, though.
Show me you're worth my time.
Okay. Oh, they always do that fucking bullshit. And again, oh, I have to get away from that though. They're getting murdered. Hang on, get the right place. Ah, oh, didn't get it. Didn't get it. Aiming for the old cunt bump. Didn't get it. In me. Yeah, there was a bit of buffering there. It seems to have calmed down now.
Fuck, we're done for. No thanks to you.
I'd hire you because you're really cool looking, but I'm not allowed to, until the other game. Yeah,
are you Sonya Mayfield? Angel sent me to find you.
Really? Did he tell you to completely fuck me over too?
What are you talking about?
The match. The only reason I signed up for this tourney was because the prize money would have kept my gym doors open. Now I'm gonna lose it. The bank will take everything.
This was about the prize money. Take it then. Angel thought something bad had happened to you. Turns out you were just fighting for Clan Kelly.
It's not that simple. They wanted a champion for their league. So while they may not have literally put a gun to my head, they made saying yes my only real option. And I'm the lucky one. They've dragged other people here to fight and cage them up after. Folks that owe them are across them.
Clan Kelly are holding people hostage and forcing them to fight. I can't let that go on.
Okay, I hope you make them pay. And thanks. That gym means everything to me.
You can't leave these people here, Pierce. People shouldn't be chained up to fight like dogs.
Yeah, let's do something.
Shit, dogs shouldn't be chained up either.
Don't worry, I wasn't planning on it.
Alright, free the... I didn't say Black Lives Matters. BKO. Bare Knuckle League. Alright. Oh shit, is it time to get some, shooting and tooting on? Ooh, we got ourselves a camp terrorism drone. They are nasty. And I haven't got my lovely, lovely invisibility that basically kept me alive through the entirety of the fucking game. Literally, if that drone sees me, I'm absolutely fucked. You see nothing, you see nothing, you also see nothing.
I found the other boxers. Clan Kelly's literally holding them in cages.
Get them out of there, Pierce.
They might come up this way.
Go and see what they got to!
That doesn't seem to be alone. Oh, shit. Search, yeah? Nice.
Presuming task.
They're gone. Well, I feel like a right knob.
New one there. I still need it. I think that's quick enough.
What
Fire's a good mate. Wrong number. These characters counterterrorism drones are terrifying. Until you get to the point where you can take them over and suddenly they just become your best friends and seeing what makes everything easier. Lucky that's that. Got it. Bada boo.
Not so fit now, huh?
I'm like 60. I was talking about that. And the carrot I'm playing is old as well. We have to do war crimes with Todd, absolutely. Has got tits up. I can't disrupt you.
I got you now.
I've got an idea of someone who can.
Alright, let's go.
Come on,
the fucking way! I don't know why my friend did that. I don't know. Yeah, I'll be in a minute. Oh, counterterrorism drone. That's the right way. That's the right way. Did you turn it off? What an absolute dick.
Can't see anything.
Oh, you deserve to be smacked in the fucking face. Hello, I'm here to help. Probably would have been more effective if they closed the cages. You could just walk down any time, to be perfectly honest.
You're amazing.
No. Yeah, the amazing thing, yeah. Bring my drone back.
Here we go.
Drone out. Hijack the drone. Jump. Fly. Back to drone mode. Scamper, 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 scamper. Unlock. Nice. Hello. Who else near is there? Ammo. I mean, yeah, you as well.
Please, help!
Cool. Did it. I'm a hero.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome, Erin. Imagine that said Enid. We'd all be like, there she goes. But it didn't, so fuck it. Thought that was perfect. Alright. And we got one more thing to deal with here. So yeah, that's gonna take. Hang on, just let me put that really hot gun away. That's gonna. They're tricky to take out. Whoa. Hey, I can finally hack those fuckers though. I've realised something. It's not Aiden the psychopath, it's Dan. No, it's Aiden. I mean, I'm not saying that I'm not a psychopath. Huh?
Is that supposed to be funny?
Mission started. Oh, we started a mission. It's our little boat. Trek. Oh, hang on. That's a little sidey mission, isn't it? Riot drone hacks. Ooh, turret hacks, disrupt hacks. Gun jam seems like a useful thing to have as well. Yeah, let's do gun jamming. Is it tell how you fire each one of these is away? Yes, if I go and then leave and then come back. Okay, we're gonna do this one. Disrupt hacks, lovely. Oh wait, hang on, no, I've got fast travel. Splash. Why don't I fucking splash when I hit the water? Pop. Lovely. Thought there would be more big evil robots in this DLC. Oh yeah, we got the evil robot bit at the start. Well, that's the story. I mean, this is just the helping out the resistance extra bits.
Yep.
There's one. Big evil robot. Ooh, and into a bus. Oh my god, help! We gotta save this man! I meant, steal this car. I'm gonna go for a quick drive because I absolutely adore driving this car. This just has such nice turning. Oh, look at that! That's how cars should turn. Lots of smoke and fun. Right, let's get this mission started. Let's go around the corner. It's probably not an energy efficient way there, but. I've just remembered, someone mentioned Cyberpunk. I didn't finish Cyberpunk. I got to the last mission and then stopped. Well, not the last mission, I got to the maximum level and then stopped.
Welcome back.
Hello, Connie.
Hey, Connie. You got anything for me?
Excuse me.
I got something. Me and my mates, we're launching a coordinated attack on Albion. We'll have 7 teams raiding their storehouses throughout London. We'll weaken their forces and destroy their weapon supplies.
So what? I join one of your teams and shoot up some Albion warehouse?
A team? No. You're Aiden Pierce. I want you to take on storehouse number 8. Solo.
Of course. So, how much do you pay for a solo mission?
I'll have a little lito for you, but we don't have much spare right now.
All right. Just tell me where to go.
It's hopefully somewhere. It's a Union Jack flag factory. I'm like, oh, thank fuck. This feels like a camouflage you would have got in Metal Gear Solid 3. Where did my lovely car go? You took my lovely car away, game. Oh, there's a copy
of it. Okay, team number 8. I'm sending you coordinates for the storehouse.
Yeah, my team. Oh, I did.
Alright, team. Albion storehouse. Bobba dobba dobba dob. Blow some stuff up. Bosh. Just like that sign. God, I make the fucking. Fuck's a council workout, didn't I?
I'm here. Are the other teams ready?
Almost. Okay, let the raids begin.
Let the raids begin! Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. No, this isn't just amazing. Is it we play? It sounds like how Snake Swift fits in. It sounds like Snake in every game but that one where it was voiced by Keith Sutherland or some fucking reason. Understood that. Alright, Bobby! Nah, you saw nothing. Just a policeman fell over and smashed his helmet. Okay, bye. I need to destroy that. Oh, let's just get this out and back.
We have a shooter. You're not getting out of this.
I may not get out of this. Actually, I've put myself literally in the corner. There's a back door. Thank you, love. Move. Where's the old on the offy button? It's around that corner. We're gonna. Yes, we do. Good. Well, I didn't know where I was just yet.
Let's find them.
Doesn't
matter.
Drone into search protocol.
Nice. Oh fuck, ow! I did not like that.
There's our suspect, over.
Oh god, we've got the fucking invisible pricks already. Yeah, I wonder. Whoa. I said, maybe. Yeah, be the one who fucking dies. There we go. And download. And reload. And pop. Primitive F's Tony SP, who does not believe in me after all of this time. Come on now. When have I ever let you down? Never. That's the right fucking answer. Never. Good night, Sobek. 626. Door's open. Don't know if I need to open that door, but I've opened it now. the postman. Aiden, that was the postman. Yeah, I can't open that door because I need to go in there. So this is all a really big dead end for me with somebody sounding an alarm over there. Cool. But I can't go in here now, which I don't need to. Oh, I can have an emergency shit if need be. That's good. And there's now sirens. That's just a cell. That's just a cell. Yeah, I didn't need to come down here at all.
Full sweep of the area.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, actually, wait, no, I can do something about this. I'll try to keep myself safe. Ooh. Wait, see me. Oh, fuck it. That's an effective strategy, just push me away. And then hopefully somebody will be like, I'm gonna go through this door, and I'll come through this door. Doesn't seem like the best strategy. Oh, better off.
Let's get to work.
Head upstairs with the drone, which I will just smash about a bit first.
They can't be far. Find them.
Oh, fuck you.
Drone, perform a search. I don't like it.
Start a lockdown. Okay. Now I've got to remember where I am.
Get that little...
Yeah, that ain't right. Oh, that's bad.
Suspect.
Duh. Yes! Absolutely perfect. I'm sorry, but I was like, shit. Okie dokie. Why can't I be stealthy right now? Like, the game is conspiring to not make me be stealthy. Okay. Ooh. It's a friend. Well, I can't get that.
One down.
Okay.
Two down.
Okay. He didn't know the rules, that one. I'll leave him be. Oh, this fella does, though, doesn't he? Look at him coming in here being all like, oh, I'm gonna be cock of the wall. Oh, there's two of them. I made a horrible mistake. Oh, wait, no, I haven't. Bit of gunfire there. Right, we're gonna need to work out where to get back to that fucking truck I had before. Uh-oh. Nice. Except it's a close range travel. I didn't think I'd have to be always this fucking close. It doesn't use ammo, though. It doesn't appear to use ammo if I'm that close, so that's good. That door definitely gonna open. Fucking hope so. Okay. Tutorial for something I've done about 8 times. Dang, go back, finger grab. Yeah, they're on the map. Ooh, wait, finger grab here. I quite indeed.
I want the target now.
Drone, perform a search.
I'll destroy this fucking thing. I'm gonna steal it. I'm not gonna steal it, apparently. I'm not getting it. Okay, well, I'm just gonna... Okay. Open the door! Oh,
they were finishing up their raid near Camden
High
Street,
but
I lost them. Could you check it out? You're the only one who can make it there in time.
I mean, the deal was to sabotage Albion supplies, not save a team who couldn't hold their own. Triple my pay, then we'll talk.
You're worried about money. I told you we don't have much Ito to spare. Look, my mates
are...
Albion could kill them.
Lots of Londoners need help, but I need to get paid.
Fine. I'll triple the Ito. Just help them, please.
Okay. This is like the worst man. He's just the worst. Hey, Tianjin, how you doing? Oh, I'm dropping a few little friends now. That's good to know.
sight of the target. Over.
I don't know why, but I'm tripping frames. And they're back. Welcome back to the undropped frames party, society. What do you want?
All units, we are after the suspect.
Oh, shit. Oh, are we going somewhere? Oh, no, I thought we'd teleport somewhere. Oh, just came High Street. Oh, let's just get on foot. It'll be easy.
Negative.
I could be completely
no
invisible. Pro tip if you're playing the game. In this little area here, sometimes you'll find a hitman.
Connie, I found Team 5. They're not dead. Yet. Just
hey.
Help get them out of there.
And do. My chaps has done a what's up. Look at that.
Wait.
Hey.
Isn't there an Albion checkpoint near here?
Oh god, right. If they're scanned, they'll get flagged and arrested again. You'd have saved them for nothing. And I've got nothing left to pay you.
Then let's hope they don't get scanned.
Aiden, please.
Such a dick.
I'll think about it.
Such a dick. Ow. Oh, motherfucker. Alright. I'm just trying to wheelie so bad. I'm properly concentrating. Wait, Aiden? Aiden? Wait. That's an anagram of Aiden Pierce! Oh my god, there can be only one! It's like Highlander. Or like something. Aiden lives for danger, he does. And the ability just to drop kick random women in the tit. That's the other thing he cares about. Oh fuck, have I got to kill people? Oh fuck, I do have to kill people. Okay,
that does it.
Wait, hang on. I've got a really good idea. I'm gonna be beaten up in front of this lady. Quick, kill that lady!
I've got your back.
Ow, I'm being beaten up.
Now you've
oh, wait, I shouldn't have got that. Fuck! I didn't mean to do it. I was trying to dodge. No! My perfect plan! My fucking perfect fucking perfect plan. Fuck! I'm so fucking pissed off right now. So fucking pissed off. Just because I wanted to... What are we doing? Alright. I can probably still do it. Let's just drop a quick to Mother Prey. Hey, you! Hey, what's your name? Zachary Doshi. Gonna give you a bit of my own bishy boshy, ain't I?
What the hell was that for?
So you get beaten up Albion, because I want to see if it works. Just a man crossing the road. Nothing bad here. Just a man crossing the road. Ow, violence!
Alright then, sake. Let's go.
Ow, violence! Ow, all the violence, the pain. Help. Albion, please. Yas, Albion! Yas, fuck him up! How many people can I get knocked out by the same Albion guy?
What?
Let's find out. Wow, what a weird occurrence that I was hit by that random person. I'm now gonna... Are you trying to bite me up? You're not even trying to beat me up.
Hey.
Come on, love, come on. No, fuck. I need somebody who's gonna properly cover me. You! Oh, shit. Bite me! Yas! Okay, here we go. Come on then. Come on. Oh wow, it was really weird. Ow. Oh wow, it was really weird that this guy attacked me for no reason.
Cross the foot.
Because of my fashion sense. I'm now just gonna stand here and get punched in the back of the head. Dodge. Dodge. How am I dodging at my weapon now? I'm worried about that. Yeah, fuck her up. Please, have violent tendencies, I'll have to fight back. And psychopathic, this isn't psychopathic behavior. I'm being saved by Albion. Ow, that really hurt. Tony Shue says, that's just farming proof brutality. Yeah. Fight me.
Shithead, are you mental?
No, I'm glad it's in London, because no one else in the world would get me this many people fighting you. Ow, that really hurt. Please save me. Ow.
That's how you want it?
Pop, find me. No? Gabe from the office. Huh? Granny, come on. Yeah, fucking give me a piss of that.
Your hands off me.
Hi, I'm just going to stand here for no reason. It's my outfit, I think. Do you think it's my outfit, friend? Ow, that really hurt. Oh shit. Oh shit, did she just get scanned for violence? Oh my fucking word. Oh, he was going for the combo there. He was going for that combo. It's what happens when you don't triple Aiden's pay. I'm just saying. Hey, yup! Oh, I missed. Bonk.
Perfect.
Help, assault! This isn't assault. Man, this guy's tough. This channel up at 6. They're a bit idiotic, I think. They're not really spotted what I'm doing. Wait, what if you hit me in this? Oh, I'm fine. Whoa, but you're naughty now! Miss. Hey, dude, pay attention.
Enough!
There you go. Thank you. Oh!
Report any suspicious activity to the nearest Albion officers.
Stay on the ground!
Oops!
Help me!
I said maybe!
That is an illegal firearm!
Yeah, what are you gonna do? No! I'm still alive! Yes! I mean, she's dead. I got war crimed. Aww. Damn it. I was going to shoot her. I was going to war crime her in the back of the fucking head. Proper Wonderwall. WT Bike 24. Who just walked past. Resubscribe for 26 months. You say you're never going to give us up. You're never going to let us down. I'm never going to run around. Because I'm lazy. Well, if I get that guy to hit me when the other guy's not looking...
Shit!
Damn it. Fight me! God damn it. Just gotta do it out of their line of sight. Fight me!
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Here we fucking go. This is perfect Aiden, this is. Game seems more fun than everyone says, says John. This is legitimately one of my favourite games of all time. And this DLC, which takes away like the main mechanic of the game, is still really fucking good. Wait, no, I'm here. My friend, I saw you. You're the same person, right? What's your name? Hey, Bruce. He didn't come and get me. Maybe everyone's wised up to my trick. He wise up to a trick.
Someone help!
That guy said he would definitely fight back if it's him, so I know who my next dog is. Is this paid DLC or come as a game? This is paid DLC. To be able to play as Aiden and all these story missions, etc, etc, etc.
You trash!
Do I have to get hit in the face? Alright. Worth it. Surrender! Ow. I wonder if this makes them hate Albion. Oh, shit.
Be gentle, will ya?
Why did that door
open? To blame for this.
Somebody on the door was like, fuck this, I'm getting out. Hey. I'm gonna rescue you. You're now a member of DedSec. Welcome.
Stop dropping now!
Oh, I think I just shot him with a gun.
Control, we are ready to engage.
Ah, I say baby. Whoops, the daisies. No, no. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Initiate lockdown. What's taking them so bloody long?
Taking cover.
Deploying bomb.
Bomb, don't like that. Yeah, so your bomb goes off in front of your face.
Regroup on me. Hello?
Hello.
Anyone? What's going on with that? Lock it down.
It's called a distraction, mate. You never heard of it?
Target reached the checkpoint.
Might need assistance.
I broke that.
Stand by.
Disable the checkpoint. Did that help? Oh, do I have to go to a specific thing? Oh, there is a specific thing.
Target has crossed the checkpoint.
Yeah, you can just disable them. I just killed everyone around them normally. Oh, shit. Actually, come back.
Lock it down.
I don't like this.
Fucking hell!
Yeah, I know, right?
I should get out of here.
I should get out of here. Oh, and I've got my rides! Get in my rides! I'm just gonna die now, thank you. Vaulted Grid has resubscribed. 2 months, it's almost a year. Caffeinated Chaplain subscribed, and they're brand new. It's almost a year. Badger Shrooms has subscribed for 22 months. And Dad Pierce has all cribs, but Make Abby will do it for you. I mean, that's the truth, isn't it? Pop, pop.
Caution, over.
Okay, so they came from that side. So I'm gonna have to be in the nice stealthy position of here.
Over.
That was beautifully aimed. Okay, bye.
I should get out of here.
Well, that was easier. School's actually not fucking on and doing the work. Get to safety. I'm fucking safe. Ignore that siren. Chat, remember the basics of CQC. Yeah, I did.
Received, we are in pursuit.
And then nice. Pin. All that's death and destruction, but I know that smashing that bin up has really fucked somebody off. That makes me happy. Check mission nearby. Ooh.
Can anyone see the suspect?
Wait, I'm still doing a mission. What the fuck are you playing at? I thought I was still on a mission. Talk to get the safety. Yeah, I'm still getting the safety. But now I know it's nearby, I'll stick around in the area. Blue, more like.
So, what?
Bomb.
Disabled.
Wait.
That checkpoint free of charge?
Consider it a package deal.
Maybe you do have
Wait.
A heart.
No, that's spelled bum.
Thanks,
get
Aiden.
Out.
Don't get used to it.
Okay. That's spelled bum.
Suspect reported in your area. Potentially armed and hostile.
We are inbound.
Okay.
Stand by. Suspect is out of the vehicle. Make
<a decision>. Shit. Oh, shit. There's so many people here. This is a terrible place to do this.
Hey, Aiden. I have a question.
Go ahead.
That weekend you took us all out to the country. When I was a kid. On the way we got
trying to fuck my mom.
I don't want to talk about this.
About what? About the crash or about my sister? Look. Did you know those guys were after you? And that's why you took us? I'm not angry. I just want to know. You never said.
Yeah. It was a mistake. I ran when I should have fought. I didn't commit to what I had to do. The man I had to be.
And now you're a psychopath.
I never made that mistake again.
What about the mistake that got us there in the first place? Robbing whoever it was you robbed.
I don't know, Jackson. Same answer.
You ever wish you'd committed to being that other guy?
All the time.
I mean, he's becoming less redeemable in every conversation, but I think that's the point.
Aiden, I got us a lead.
Fuck!
Really? No.
I figured Wrench wouldn't be the type to steer clear of the authorities for very long, so I went poking around in Albion's body cam archives. And look what I found.
What did you find? Aiden! Wait. Wrench!
Look behind him. That's Brixton.
Brixton.
And I don't see that drone he rides around on anywhere, which probably means he's close to home.
Check it, buddies! Lifetime ban from BBC.
Even if you're right, buddies. Too careful.
Can we hang out? Be
and
friends.
If we spend too long looking around, you'll notice and run.
Can we
have to narrow it down.
Hang on. Yeah. Yeah, I've got just the thing for that. I'm dropping you a pin. Start moving.
Where am I going?
Here. Watch this.
No, come back. Friend, well, don't watch this. You're banned from it. But friend.
Reports are coming in that a masked terrorist has set off a blast at a Rempart automated defense systems facility here in the capital. Terrorism experts have identified the man pictured here as an American DedSec operative known as the Wrench.
Ooh.
London's own DedSec cell was dismantled following their cowardly attack on the city less than a month ago. So now we must ask, has the Wrench come
to London
to finish
this slow
what they started?
Hey.
He might have left something behind at the Rempart facility.
Exactly. See what you can turn up.
Hey, Jackson. If you had any more questions about anything that happened before, if that would help you, you can ask them.
I do. Too many for right now, though. But would that help you?
I think it might help both of us.
Okay, well, let's try one out.
Oh, God. Well, I've had a hard time remembering what things were like before it happened. Can't even remember what I was like.
I was pretty young, but, well, Mom always used to call me Aiden by accident. I guess we were a lot alike as kids. So maybe you were a bit like me when you were my age, too.
It's freaking out.
Guess I wasn't so bad then.
Don't give yourself too much credit. I'm still better looking.
Let me show you how it's done.
I love the very sinister slow clap I can do if I do dance and then walk but don't go very fast with it. Now come back with jacket buddies, buddy! Jacket buddies! Jacket buddy! Jacket buddy! Where's my jacket buddy gone? Where's my jacket buddy? Jacket buddy! Let's go on an adventure! Fuck that lady! She was very bouncy. Jacket! Check in your job. Check in your work. Is this your boss? I'll fucking kill him. No, not you. Get off. I'll fucking kill your boss for you. You're my wonder.
No.
You're my what? Where'd he go? Check it, buddy.
All units.
I think I ran him over.
All units. We have reports of a hostile in your area.
Move into the hostile's location.
There can be only one Union Jack jacket. Union jacket. I like it. Funny thing, this is Cyborg. The NPC disappeared like 5 minutes ago. Yeah, just would have looked away for 5 seconds and gone. Anyway, we've got to reach the Rempart facility to find a wrench. Now we can do little side missions as we go. What have I just walked in on? Something incredible! Badger Shrooms has resubscribed! Caffeinated Chap has subscribed! Whoop! War Crimes. Oh, I think I've read those. I don't care. They've subscribed. I've sung it twice.
This search is pointless.
Yeah, this search is pointless. I'm motherfucking Aiden Pierce. I'm like a chameleon if a chameleon was draped in a glow-in-the-dark Union Jack trousers. The classic, all the hallmarks of the chameleon there. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, wait, hang on. Fuck. There we go, where are we? The thing! Cannonball! Yeah, oh fuck. Ah, I better push you forwards! Okay, I just ran myself over a bit. How? I ran myself over a bit.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
Still the protests and stuff going. It's not that early.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over.
Let's keep this by the book.
Need assistance? My God.
He didn't fire at the ground when he was getting his gun out. He did not do any of that by the book. He didn't have his safety on. There were probably other things I wasn't playing. I don't know the book. I haven't read the book. I'm basically invisible, mate, with my glow-in-the-dark trousers and car! Okay, this time, we learned. Last time, too quick up here. This time, slower. Many-point turn.
Really? Control! We are still on the suspect. Over.
No, you're not. Yeah, we're getting there. Give me a second.
No vision of the suspect.
Okay, I'll walk it. It's fine. I'll get my bike. Give me my bike. Well, generate me a one bike. I want one. There's no my bike then.
Right, I'm putting a stop to this.
My bike.
Units fall back. Over.
My bike. My bike. Yes. Dan, you're a psychopath. How am I a psychopath? In what way am I a psychopath? In what fucking possible, physical, any sort of... Well, that missed. Any sort of way am I a psychopath? None. None. Nicked. Nine. Zero. Fuck you. Alright. Woo!
I'm putting an end to this. Over.
Up. 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 Okay.
Suspect is unsighted. Aiden.
Aiden Pierce. Aiden. Aiden Pierce. Aiden. Aiden Pierce. Look at him go. It's fine. They'll all dodge. Aiden. Aiden Pierce. Aiden. Aiden Pierce, Aiden, Aiden Pierce! Bop. He's a good guy, this Aiden Pierce. This is absolute pop. We're getting judged by the fucking NPCs. Chat seems to be having a good time. Look at the chat. Just because terrible aim doesn't mean you're on a psychopath. I don't have terrible aim. It's the occasion of the wrench be the spanner. No, Aiden's the spanner. I'm not a terrorism expert. If I was, well, wouldn't need this job, would I? Ooh. 1 mile from Palace Yard, Westminster Hall. Ah, sweet. It's the best car in the game.
I need this. Here we go.
Oh wait, I did the right kind of turn. So it's a little late. That's fine. Aiden Pierce. I've definitely made a name for myself.
Looks like I beat the rubberneckers at least.
Probably not for long. You'll want to be in and out.
In and out. Okay. Is it?
What the hell happened here?
Looks like he modified the robot's friend or foe identification. They just shot anything that moved.
Reckless. Look at this place.
Uh-oh.
Civilians could have been hurt.
Yeah.
Civilians could have been hurt. Hey, Aiden. Hack into their civilians could have been hurt. Hey, Aiden.
Can't find where they
that's
built
just
their
a man.
Locks.
Just a man.
Copy like. That.
Don't give a shit about someone who's just a man. Oh, I remember this exact fucking room being an absolute fucking menace. In the face. I mean, winds like that, somebody shoots you in the face. They got for the NHS. Well, this is in the future. There won't be an NHS, so,
All right, looks like I beat the rubberneckers at least.
Probably not for long. You'll want to be in and out.
Okay. Stealthier this time. Stealthier.
What the hell happened here?
Looks like you modified
the robot's
fucking
see that. Oh my god, I didn't see that red fucking bar.
They just shot anything that moved.
Reckless.
Well, I've done it a few too more times now.
Look at this place. Civilians could have been.
Yeah. The sooner we find this guy, the better.
We'll hack into their BIOS, dig through their data, and see if we can't find where they dumped their camera locks.
Copy that.
Uh-oh. Getting harder. Oh, fuck it. Is that another one behind it? Oh, piss. And there's an invisible guy. Woo-hoo-hoo! I'm gonna be fucked over here. Is this hard difficulty? Yes. He didn't say that. I didn't.
Looks like I beat the rubberneckers at least.
Maybe the rubberneckers
not for long. Come on. You'll want to be in and out.
What the hell happened here?
Looks like he modified the robot's friend or foe identification. They just shot anything that moved.
Reckless. Look at this place. Civilians could have been hurt.
Yeah. The sooner we find this guy, the better.
I'll hack into their BIOS, dig through their data, and see if we can't find where they dumped their camera locks.
Copy that.
It's just the man I'm having a fucking problem with here. His name's Owen. Nobody called Owen has ever been a problem for anyone ever.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Shoot him in the fucking face. Oh, piss. Let's do it. Let's do it. He's gonna wish he brought some mace. Correct. Well done. 10 points to fucking Gryffindor. Alright, we need to get up. Okay, let's not go that way. I need to be in there to get in there. Oh, piss. Suspect hit! Oh, who the fuck? You invisible little piece of shit.
Right, looks like I beat the rubberneck.
Yeah, Aiden's old in this.
Probably not for long.
He's gotta be at least 50. That's ancient, isn't it? Like,
what the hell happened here?
Looks like he modified the robot's friend or foe identification. They didn't shot anything that moved.
Reckless. Look at this place.
Reckless, he's taking fucking notes. Been hurt.
Yeah. The sooner we find this guy, the better.
Nope.
We'll hack into their BIOS, dig through their data, and see if we can't find where they dumped their camera locks.
Can't see me. Copy that. Invisible.
We are keeping you safe.
How do we get in, though? How do we get in, though? Be alright. That's just how we get out in a different way. I'll just set a car alarm off now.
Let's fan out. Be quick about it.
There's that, which leads to
drone area search.
There, which is just a door that I can get into.
That's the end of that.
Wait. There you go. And that's how you get in without the alarm. I think I landed on that man. Go this way.
Fuck.
Okay. Bye now. Stairs, I saw stairs. Is that the door? Yep. Pop. This guy right behind me when I activate that. And then we're in the death room again. Okay. So. And another one. And now we just die. Yep. Fuck! Daniel! Says Fat Jethon. You're a funny part of my childhood. I'm glad I'd be a funny part of your childhood. I will be funny part of your old age as well.
Rubberneckers, at least.
Probably not for long. You'll want to be in and out.
What the hell happened here?
I don't
know. Looks like he modified the robot's friend or foe identification. They just shot anything that moved.
Reckless.
Reckless.
Look at this place.
Tonight.
Civilians could have been hurt.
Yeah. The sooner we find this guy, the better.
I'll hack into their BIOS, dig through their data, and see if we can't find where they dumped their camera locks.
Copy that.
Alright. Fuck everything. Oh my god. How does he dodge so much shit? How can I not dodge bullets? but this never used to come up in video games before. He's taking fire! Take the fucking piss. Hi, dead robot. Give me a minute. Yeah, somebody's called for backup, but I got the dead robot. Oh, fuck you! Oh, he's pop out of fucking nowhere.
Looks like I beat the rubberneckers at least.
Probably not for long. You'll want to be in and out.
What the hell happened here?
Don't know, like shut up.
To fight the robot's friend or foe identification.
Okay, good. Stealth.
They just shot anything that moved.
Stealth.
Reckless. Look at this place. Civilians could have been hurt.
Yeah. Oh, it keeps telling me to disrupt them and it just keeps not working.
They'll hack into their files, dig through their data, and see if he can't find where they dumped their camera logs.
Nice.
Copy that.
No, fuck you. Ooh, come on, come on, come on. Said the man before getting fucking bludgeoned. As soon as you get the gun out, they get their guns out. So you gotta not get your gun out unless they get the gun out. Or you take too many of theirs out and then they panic and then they get their guns out. He's got his gun out because he's panicked. Okay. Run away. I've absolutely chucked this mission. I've got that invisible prick. So we'll have the right fucking gun. Can't aim. That's it. It's not. There's two ways this ends. Either I do it or I don't. Smiling face or frowny face. The two ways this can end. Get it.
Nothing on this one.
Of course it's not gonna matter. Fucking would be great if there's like that one. I can go home.
Time to power down.
Oh shit. Hello. Oh yeah, I've got literally no abilities for that. Man, I should be doing those side quests earlier. Fuck. Cover. Oh, you need cover. Second one. Something that's gonna shit. Yeah, take your time, Aiden.
Checking
what
the video.
You want, mate?
No.
Okay. Fucking bullets, am I right? Hello! I know, combat situation, let me just go out to this table. In their defense, you don't know what combat situations are like in like 2040 or whenever the fuck this game's set. Download, please. What was you, mate? Sorry, I killed you because I thought you were useful. My bad, you weren't. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, I was gonna say, should we go up here? He finished what? You planning on finishing the whole DLC one stream? No, this will be the last.
Marking the camera log server.
Cause I'm
Let's
tight.
Have a look in there and see if any of these little guys caught a glimpse of the wrench.
Okay, we're gonna do a vote. Shall I take him down? No, Aiden! Aiden, I was gonna do a vote! Aiden, take the bloodlust for God damn it, right now I've got to go to a server. Ah, oh, it's back in this fucking direction. Ah. Oh.
All right, hack in there. Let's see what we can find.
Roxy, it's fine.
Shit. Looks like he wiped their cameras.
It gets worse. You just tripped a script payload that locked you in there.
What the hell?
Hello, Thomas. Looking for this?
Oh, this prick.
Is it gonna go? Is it gonna go? Sucks, right? Look, man. I know all about your little scam involving the Mark IIs. All I gotta do is smash this thing, and you lose your company, and go to jail.
Miss.
Would you, though? I mean, sure, you'd probably get arrested, maybe even convicted. You'd lose some money, but you'd still be rich. So you'd do what? 4 months? No. I didn't go through all this just to set you back. I want to fuck you the way you fucked me with a sandpaper condom.
Oh, nice.
On my fist.
Make sound effect noises.
So that's why I'm going to crush your whole business model instead. I'm going to reverse engineer this thing. Then I'm going to put your thought-controlled killbot design on the internet. For free! That way, anyone who wants one can steal it.
Happy day! Yatta!
Looks like Wrench left this as a trap for Rempart, and I stumbled into it.
I can't do anything from here. Give me a minute. I'll come help.
No, don't. I can handle it.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Just give me a minute.
You can fly! I like that you can fly. What a cool little spider bot friend. Hey, how's it going? Oh, I'm not touching keys by doing this. Blah! I thought I popped you out of existence. Oh shit, are you Wally? Have I found Wally? Born in Exeter. Not a real place. I'm looking for the Exeter. Oh, I found it! And some myself with a gun. Fancy outfit. Who are you? Shit, does that mean we've got robot people? Help! It means we've got robot people! I need to get out of here then. Yep, I didn't open that up on this life. Good to know. Go. Oh, fuck me. I ain't gonna fucking stuff out like. Yeah, your alarm. Go.
Maybe. That guy in the video was like an internet troll crawled out of the internet. That's what we're chasing?
He's yeah. A bit more dangerous.
Internet
than
trolls.
Do you see any clues to his location on that video?
I'm scrubbing it now. No one knows. Now take our containers. Hang on.
Yes!
Is that? Yes! I got him!
Really? How?
You can start heading to Brixton if you want to get moving. I'll explain on the way.
Oh shit, we're still doing this mission. Oh fuck. This mission will never fucking end, man. I like it! Oh, I'm gonna headbutt a bus. Ew! Stop. Beep beep. Hey, the police. I just did bad stuff. Go to Brixton. I'm on my way to Brixton. Where is Brixton? Down here. I've never been there before. Alright. Go to Brixton. Yeah, actually, okay, we're still doing this one. Off to Brixton. Sorry. Oh my god, that means Aiden's never been to Brixton. First time for everything, Aiden. Maybe he won't kill anybody. That'll be a first time, won't it? Cyberpunk patch looks great. Cyberpunk will never look this good. I don't like... Cyberpunk's weird, man. I wish they had made the game before they shipped it. That would have been nice. I wish you could just see the potential in there that's just been rushed out the door and will make a forever shit game unless they patch it, which they're not going to. It just feels like the whole thing has been killed. That amazing city is completely fucking wasted. My way.
All right. Tell me what I'm doing in Brixton.
Go back and watch the video. Right in the corner of his workbench, you can see an Arduino board connected to one of his gadgets.
Arduino? So he's controlling his gadgets with radio waves, probably through an optic. How does that help?
It doesn't. Unless you can get into high-frequency radio range, then all you have to do is ping every nearby object. Whenever you have a high concentration of objects with a low latency ping back,
and since we already know he's in Brixton,
all you have to do is go there, and I can use the Arduino ping back to find his hideout.
Great work, Jackson.
Come on, Jackson. Okay, we now need to find him in a car that no longer has back ties.
So I've been thinking. When this is done, you and me should probably sit down and really talk about things.
Sure.
Oh my god, you just want to talk.
Like then.
But I do have a question now. That's alright.
About Lena.
No, it's that... Well, you don't look good, Aiden.
Ah, you look old.
I'm worried about you.
Attention, flat tire detected.
Why don't you stop this?
Please repair as soon as possible.
Thanks. I keep trying to retire. Never takes.
There's a lot of ways to help people. I've helped a lot of people, and I've never shot anyone.
Can we talk about this later?
Yeah, yeah. Just think a little bit about an exit strategy, okay? Because right now... Every end of this thing I can see, it's pretty bleak. All right, you're real close now. All those gadgets are routed through the local CTOS hub.
I think it's already got really bleak.
And I can pinpoint the exact location.
You got
Hello.
It.
Whoa!
Area's wide open.
Racist.
That'll be a problem if he gets on that drone of his.
Already on that. All the drones in London are on a CTOS air traffic control system. I just need to hack a local relay and reboot it. Should ground everything for a few minutes.
It's not worth exposing
yourself bye.
For. Rempart's still looking for you. Keep your head down.
If he finds you, you're gonna have to do another fucking mission in a row.
Also, I left 20 minutes ago. So it's a moot point.
Moot. Aiden, it's gravelly, isn't he? And his outfit is really, like, bleak.
Jackson, how's that drone controller coming? Jackson, come back. Where are you?
Oh, good God.
That's it. I'm aborting. Coming to you.
No. Bad idea, bud.
Ah, this fucking guy.
What are you doing on this channel?
I told you. When I found Jackson, I wanted you to see it so you would believe me.
Oh.
Say hello to Uncle
Ed. Oh. I'm dead. I thought there was like three people in there. There was about three people there. How these guys take a bat into the face of problems? It's actually a squeaky one. I've installed a mod to get rid of like the little like squeaky noise every time I hit.
This makes your bargaining position clear, right?
I've already found Wrench. I'll have it in 30 minutes.
Good. Kill him, and I'll pay you $1 million on top of giving Jackson back. I'm serious.
I'm excited to not kill Wrench. Okay. Fuck you. And that's what keeps everything up. Okie dokie. Always run towards the explosives. I find it useful. Don't call for the enforcement! Fuck you. Tell us something who cares. Oh. Dude, you took three fucking explosive shots. It's good.
What's up? Why don't you try something?
Suck, come on up.
And this is when we get out the shotgun. He's not dying from that.
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile
Because why are you name on it? Oh my god, it's exploded in my own face. Who would have seen that? Oh my goodness, I can't even get out of the animation. If you can turn the difficulty, no. I get through it all. I don't mind throwing myself at it a million times. Okay. From here, we can't be covering me that side.
They're armed! Watch out!
Up you. Drop you in a second. Wow, you really just don't fucking die, do you? Is it the stick helmet? If that's what keeps you alive. Pretty sure the grenade flew off that person. Yes, shit. You're shooting me. Of course it fucking hurt you with yourself. Punch it. Won't let me. What a prick. Okay, there's two people over there, but I'm going to ignore them for now. Terrible aim. No, don't get rewarded for reinforcements. There we go. Fire one shot to get more health. More damage to me. I always like this bit of damage, it's very fun. Fuck! Where's that person over there?
Come out and fight!
Control! Locked and loaded. I've lost the target.
Bye now. Bye. Have you considered being more stealthy? Stealth's for people who try. I'm not a people who try. They're not there. They're not where I thought they were. They're coming down. Ah!
In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Fucking okay, hell. Did it! I can download this. I don't know why I need it. Everyone's dead.
Hey, Aiden.
Hey,
in the spirit of friendly whatever we are, just thought I'd let you know that that's not my real safe house. You're outside of right now. It's it's a decoy. It's a decoy.
It's over, Wrench.
There he
Tell
is.
Tell me where you are.
No can do. Oh, and if any security drones show up, just know they'll leave you alone as soon as you go away. So, please go away.
Not going to happen.
Not going away. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Oh, this is he's just going to keep spawning things that can kill me pretty much instantaneously. Okay. Okay. Can I get through this? Oh, fire things. Just run. Just fucking run and hope. Run and hope. Oh, it's a counter-terrorism drone, that's why. Cool. I told you we should worry about those. Up. Oh, can't go that way. Oh, I did. I managed to get that way. Glitch through. Hell yeah! Alright, keep going.
Fantastic.
I like how he makes his gun angrier by reloading it in an angry way. Bosh. I need it. Hello, are you Wrench?
That is my real safe house. You got me. But of course, I had an emergency exit. I mean, could you imagine if
Maybe
I didn't have another way out of here? How dumb would I have to be?
Open the door. I'm knocking on it. And now, a cutscene. Possibly the last cutscene of the stream. 4 hours we've been going for. Fun.
Get a cold first. Hey, come on, we're on the same side here.
broke a bridge. Now.
There.
Aw, French.
Really?
Asshole. Okay, hang on. Hang on! Just...
Oh, shit.
No mask. No wrench. Just Reggie. Look, you can't give that thing to Rampart. Whatever deal you have with him, he's gonna try to fuck you over. Believe me, I would know.
He's not stupid. He knows who I am.
He knew who I was, too. That's why he was interested in my company. He said he read about my rumored DedSec connections in a Wired article.
You designed the robots.
Yeah. I know robots, but he knew business. He had this whole speech about spaceflight and human evolution and I completely fucking fell for it.
Yeah, I heard part of the story. So what? Now you want revenge?
No. Well, yes. But mostly I'm just tired of fucking criminals, con men running the world. I don't know what I want exactly. I just know he can't win.
Sorry, Reggie, I have no choice. For what it's worth, I spent my life fighting people like Rampart. Doesn't work.
So what? We're all supposed to just give up?
No, you shouldn't. Some fights are worth losing.
He's learnt a lesson. That lesson is fuck you, wrench. I wouldn't trust Aiden's I've got robo hacks. Never mind, I trust Aiden completely now. Aiden is my boy. This guy, James Simmons, ran traffic in the UK. I've killed for a lot less. But you know, I'm having a good day, so you're fine. I'm gonna see if I can punt you over a railing.
Rampart, it's me.
Pop.
I've got you. Wow. Bridge. Put
Sorry.
Jackson on.
Cool. He's right here.
Don't worry. It was a hate crime.
Fine. Don't let this asshole tell you what to do.
That's enough for now. You are so close to being through this, Aiden. Don't fuck it up.
I am so close to being through this, and we've just got to go to Rampart's headquarters.
Right, Thomas, I'm on my way.
You're being very trusting. For all you know, I could be planning to kill you and your nephew.
You said your people looked into me. What did they find?
That there are a lot of stories about the fearsome Aiden Pierce. Most people say that all the violence in Chicago was just a regular gang war. It got blamed on some boogeyman called the Fox. But having met you, I believe the myth. After Chicago, they say you went global for a few years. I found a few links between you and the murder of some warlords, blood diamond traders, dictators. A dozen more rumors of the same. And that brings us more or less to the present day.
What?
But what does any of this have to do with you walking in here and simply trusting me to honor our deal?
Look at it this way. If even half of what you said is true, is crossing me really worth the risk?
You know what? I agree. There's no angle in it. Bring me the broker bridge and this is all over.
This guy's talking a lot. For someone, I'm just going to shoot in the kneecaps and then just... I'm going to do horrible things to him with a shotgun. I'm going to see if I can insert a shotgun up, like, a nostril each. Two shotguns, one up each nostril, one up the arsehole for fair play. Fire it and see what shape his skin makes. But anyway, that was... That was the end? Did somebody just fuck something up over there? That's the end for today. We are going to be doing a complete on this, and then we'll get Aiden into the lovely, sexy, shirtless Aiden into the... There's a bus just munting someone for some reason.
I'm frightened.
And someone's frightened. It's been a very weird 4-hour stream, but that is really fun. I was expecting that to be as fun, but they're actually Normally DLC's like doesn't feel like it's properly put together, but I'm really enjoying that. But anyway, there will be more of this at a later point. But thank you so much for coming around today and sitting around for a 4-hour stream. But for now, we're done.